I have a time machine.
You do?
Yeah, you want to see it?
Yes, I want to see it!
Better luck next time, pal. Some people got moves, others don't. Been that way forever.
You. Me. Sex.
Him legend.
You should see the way I have to pick up chicks. Hi.
Standing here with these kids, waiting for the song to end. Yankee Doodle went to town. Now I know my ABCs.
Meow. Prr. Prr. I think you're dreaming.
No, I'm not.
Mm-hmm, yes. Yes, I see. Rupert, the man from the newspaper would like a quote from you about my dancing abilities.
Ugh, you look like a nude Larry David.
No, no, no!
Oh my God, Super Mario! What are you doing here?
I jump on a turtle, Stewie. It's not an exciting life, but it's my life.
Hey, Brian, check it out. Meg's poking around the cargo hold. I'm gonna give her a little scare.
How do you do it? What's your process?
Oh, God, Allison, how do I even answer that? What's a rainbow's process? Two parts rain, one part sun, one part childlike wonder. What we do know, though, is that the end result in both cases is joy.
Hello, Alan Bennett. Fantastic play.
And I'm Yasmina Reza.
Oh, are you his night nurse?
No, I'm a playwright. I wrote Art and God of Carnage. I won a Pulitzer.
You want to say your grade point average, too?
We now return to the dyslexic baseball wrap-up.
And the Unark Nankies beaten the Baltimore Boreals knife to foo here at Yamden Cards.
The Boreals now lace a Fong Toad Rip where they'll face the Sed Rocks, the Rebel Days, and the Jublays.
What?
I don't know what I said.
Sounded like you said you were in love with Ringo.
I don't think so.
Pretty sure you said I'm in love with Ringo. Here I am.
Are Paul and John out there?
Nope, just Ringo.
You're a jerk, Glenn Quagmire!
Oh, honey, I'm so excited to finally meet your girlfriend.
Here she comes now!
Yoo-hoo, baby!
Oh, no! Dive bars. Dive bars are my favorite. They're so much better than regular bars because worse is better.
I know, right? They're my favorite, too. I'm quirky like that. I've got quirky taste. I'm a quirky girl.
It seems like we would be perfect for each other.
But really, we're terrible for everyone.
I cried a tear. You wiped it dry. I was confused. You cleared my mind.
Hey, Mac, you here for the expired hot dogs?
No, Carl, I'm looking for Chris. I've looked everywhere and I can't find him.
Huh. I haven't seen him, but I'll keep an eye out.
Hey, bozos, what do you think of this?
I did it. I did it.
You're crazy, man. You're so crazy.
Hey, tweet, tweet. Check out my expensive fountain.
I am a falconer, and I will eat whatever Xerxes brings me. Feed, master.
Peter, what the hell?
As a pig, I am very dirty and should not be touched by humans.
You... Get out of here! I'll kill you!
But come back tomorrow, same time. I get very sad on Sundays when you're not here.
Don't listen to that, Peter! That Peter is a liar! Run! Be free! They will enslave you!
Okay, that's two down, guys. Two outs. Two out of the three outs required. Okay, guys, let's go. Tom Brady is a quarterback. Okay, heads up. Two down. College football is on Saturday. Okay, come on. Look alive. NBA players are predominantly black.
We won, you dicks! You suck!
Excuse me. Would you mind keeping it down? We're having my son's birthday party over here.
Yeah, sure, honey. What's his name?
Mikey.
Happy birthday, Mikey! Yeah!
Hey, Horace, get that wiener out of your hand and give us three more beers over here.
Ah, Lois, you're always giving me the business.
Hey, Horace, why don't you take that wiener out of your hand and give me a beer?
Don't talk to me that way, you son of a bitch!
To the clown!
Joe, your hair looks stupid.
One more push. There we go. It's a boy.
And he's got a gun!
Dad, my favorite hen laid this crazy-looking egg! Cheep, cheep.
Oh my God! Help! He's having a heart attack! Is anyone here a doctor?
No way someone's a doctor here.
Don't look at us, you pig. Take your juicy sweatpants and your dirty pillow from home and your bucket of Coke and get the hell out of my sight. What was her problem?
So, you made your money in business? Where's your room, handsome?
Hey, is your refrigerator running?
Yes, it is. Are your doors unlocked?
What? Why?
Congratulations, you are now a member.
Oh my God, really? And to think yesterday I was just a guy at home eating catnip.
We now return to Game of Thrones on BET.
I got a big-ass coat, chair to sit in, chalice cup of wine, and a midget.
Thank you. Clementine?
None for me, thanks.
Clementine?
Yes, thank you.
Clementine?
Yeah, I'll have one.
Ooh, softly.
Sorry. Yes, I'll have one.
There you go. God, it's good to be old and nude.
Oh, what are you looking at? Oh, you coming for me? Nope, I'll just take a big backward knee step in the opposite direction. Yeah, you think I'm afraid of you? I slept on your back last night, you...
Each year, the environment covers more than 40% of the Earth. Every animal on Earth lays eggs.
Wait, don't go in there. He's doing his podcast.
Oh, that's cute. Now that I like.
What do you think about this, you old bag?
Oh, no.
This is the treasure, Bride. You want a Vicodin?
Isn't it dangerous to do drugs 10,000 feet in the air?
Yeah, exactly.
What the hell?
Never gonna die!
Your friend is like the coolest guy I've ever had up here.
Ha! You gaybo!
Well, keep that freakish thing under wraps. I don't want it cramping my style while I'm macking on toddlers. See you around, bitch.
If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. Anonymous.
Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! Peter, you hear that? I'm matching the sound. Is what I'm doing helping?
Hi, Forrest. I know you just got back from Vietnam and you love me, but I'm gonna go run a train with this group of Black Panthers I just met.
Okay, Jenny.
Hi, Forrest. I know you came all this way to New York to visit me, but I'm gonna go do blow and have sex with a bunch of stockbrokers.
Okay, Jenny.
Hi, Forrest. Now that I have the most contagious and incurable disease known to mankind, I'll finally have pity sex with you.
Okay, Jenny.
You've been drinking tonight, sir?
No, officer. I sat a glass of dinner with my wine.
Okay, I'm gonna need you to step out of the car and walk a straight line, please.
Stewie, do you even know what a menstrual cycle is?
Yeah, Brian. It's a good way to get around town, that's what it is.
We now return to BETET.
Don't you need to phone home?
Nah, I do it later.
Come with me, Meg, my princess. We're gonna take this relationship to the next level.
Luigi's here again? I thought that was a one-time thing.
He like my sloppy seconds.
That's not really my thing.
I'll get you one.
Please don't. Hey, come on. The guy wants to get your necklace. Let him get your necklace.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Disappear. Disappear. Come on. Come on.
That's weird, huh?
Yeah, the doorknob was really hot, but I just let go instead of holding on to it.
And there's some ice on the stairs to the basement, so I guess just don't go down there.
Just so you guys know, I have a tarantula.
Are you enjoying your coffee, sir?
Yeah, it's very smooth. Good flavor.
What if we told you that we secretly replaced your coffee with Folgers crystals? Wouldn't you feel like a dumbass? Because of how you just raved about it just now? You stupid son of a bitch!
Deck the house with boughs of holly, fa ra 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 ra.
You blew it. You wish you could change the neighborhood. You want to be a select man. You blew it. You wish you could open up a restaurant. You did not want to pay protection money. Knock, knock. Who's there? You blew it.
You blew it who?
You blew it bad.
How's the weather down there, you short idiot?
Should we tell him his pants fell off?
No, let's wait a while.
Well, you can't tell by the way I use my walk. I walk all the time because my legs can walk.
So, as you can see, sales are going very well.
He stole me horn!
What about Mr. Demerson? Is he single?
I don't know.
What about Mr. Adelaide? Is he single?
I don't know who that is.
Well, who do you know who is single?
I'm assuming you. Oh, hey, look! Cake!
You probably have my novel, but just so you know, in here, I'm just one of the guys, all right? You have my novel, right? Nope. Nope. You got it, though. Nope. You got it? Nope. Nobody's got it. All right.
Do you think that's part of God's infinite plan?
I think your whole religion is a sham just so you can get extra holidays off from work.
Oh, gotta go. It's Buchwuch.
I think the cheese is that way.
I'm pretty sure it's over here.
Guys, finding the cheese is what they want us to do. Let's just chill.
I don't know where they're getting all this weed.
I had a feeling this is what this place would be like.
Oh, God,
why
it's
is
so hot
out. Parking downtown?
Who gets married on a
get
Tuesday?
Off these bad feet.
Ailments.
Oh, look, Joe's feeding them pennies.
Oh,
somebody take a picture.
Yep, people are watching. I'm that good.
Ew! I'm sorry, Brian. I've got to go.
Damn it, you guys, her dad's really rich.
Balzac. Homo erectus. Spotted dick. The results have been disappointing.
I always thought spotted dick had something to do with Morgan Freeman.
Hey, Meg, you want to huck some water balloons at nerds?
Sure. What the hell?
Hey, I just realized, we're The Rock.
What do you mean?
Together, you and I make one biracial wrestler. Do you have any folding chairs?
No.
That's all right, I'll use this. Folding chair!
Ow!
Stewie, you get down from there this instant.
Munch me, bitch!
Right now, Stewie, or you're in timeout.
How many gray pubes you plucked today, you old bag?
Uh-oh, there she is.
Oh, no. Peter, quick, change pigments. That was close. I love my wife, Donna. I wish she and Peter's wife got along better. That's why we're on this airplane. I'm Cleveland.
Whose ringtone is Barracuda?
Oh, God, that's Frumpy Ann. Frumpy Ann does everything. Look, I gotta get this call, but don't do anything stupid. Yo, girl, how you living?
Peter, we've been driving all night. Pull over to that gas station. We can use the bathroom and stretch our legs.
You got it, babe.
Did you call me babe?
I did.
Well, Peter.
I'll pay for their donuts.
Thank you so much, sir.
For what? I didn't say anything.
Oh.
It was me.
Mmm, yummy donut.
That's pretty good. But try it like this. Mmm, donut.
Mmm, donut.
Thank you.
You like sex?
Eh.
I don't think we're very similar.
You know why they got us sitting next to each other.
Because we're the two funniest guys in our towns?
Damn right.
I'm a Jewish clown.
Me too.
Are you a mayor?
Yes, I am.
Are you a cool mayor?
I like to think so.
I know something that'll help you sleep. Wait here.
Well, I hope so, because I've tried everything. Counting sheep, thinking sleepy thoughts. I even hired the Sandman.
Sand and sand and sand and sand and sand and sand and good night!
Don't mind me. I'm just grabbing a little cheese and vino. If anybody needs me, I'll be poolside next to my weirdly hot girlfriend with dark teeth.
You gonna buy a cookie this time?
Oh, I better just stick with the sample. I'm so bad. But at least I know I'm bad, so that makes me a little less bad. Or worse.
That was the right thing to do, Peter.
And don't worry, I only hired women whose names are cookie-related. Lois, meet Cookie, Sugar, Spice, Cinnamon, Brown Sugar, and Butter.
Oh, hey, Butter.
Some guys like butter.
Hello, love. Let's have a smear.
I'm not letting you do that. You can't even see.
That's all right, bird. I goes by smell.
I can't believe Amazon is dumping it for 99 cents.
What? My book is on Amazon?
Oh, yeah, Brian. There's something for everyone on Amazon.
Hey, Meg.
Hi, Meg.
Hey, how's it going? My locker.
Meg, I thought we were going to try to work on that.
Yeah! Free flying meat!
Hey, you feel good about yourself, Jagoff?
Yeah, that's right. I knocked your kid over to get a hot dog. What, do you think you're better than me?
What, you think you're better than me?
You think you're better than me?
Give it a little test tap, see where she's at, then you'll push an all up on that fanny.
Whoa, Stewie.
Yeah, whoa. Who's this Stewie, huh? Yeah, I'll tell you who this Stewie is. This is day drinking Stewie. On the patrol for fannies. Fanny! Yeah, fanny! What are you looking at?
Let me just fire up the internet here. Gonna go to Ask Beeves. Sorry, Joe's Wi-Fi is really slow today.
Ugh, I know, it's the worst. We also use his cable TV. I like Joe.
Well, I guess you're ready for the purple room after all, huh?
Yes. In fact, today was my first day.
I saw that teacher at the concert with her boob out. She was, popular.
I hope you make it. You're real good.
No way, not as good as you. I hope you make it.
What are you gonna do with all your money?
Oh, probably just save it.
Yeah, that's real smart. Well, back to my book.
Oh, now this makes it real. Oh, my goodness, that's enough cake for you, Mary Beth.
Guys, check it out. I've got flip-up shades on my flip-up shades.
Dude, you are the worst.
Hey, we're all the worst.
Four friends having an adventure. Four friends.
Now, what the hell?
Four friends having an adventure.
At Niagara Falls.
Listen
to
that.
Nice. Oh, yeah. All right.
Wow, that was awesome.
Well, time to break out my terrible Jewish bag lunch. Let's see. Smoked whitefish, herring and cream sauce, smoked sable. That's a different kind of whitefish. And for dessert, the only bad cookie in the world.
Hey, Lois, can you pour my juice? I can't lift my arm.
I still can't believe Brian bit you. It just doesn't seem like him.
Oh, yeah, because you know him so well. Shut your face.
I'm just going to reach for the shampoo. No jumping out.
Ah, he's got Rupert. Hey, drop it. Drop it. Drop it.
Man, I love college. So many chicks, so many parties.
Yeah, totally. I'm supposed to meet the RA for coffee later in the common room, but until then, I'm just going to walk around with my shower caddy and see what people wrote on their whiteboards.
Cleveland, what are you looking at?
I'm on edge. Saw Halloween 2 last night.
Brian, go outside. Keep guard for Michael Myers.
If it seemed like he dead, he ain't dead.
Yeah, let me see what else is on.
In honor of Sammy, on the bus ride over here, we all sat in the back.
Peter moves his lips while he's reading, because he's trying to eat the book. Roasted!
I asked Peter what he got on his SATs. He said mayonnaise.
So what's for dinner? You said we were having Italian?
Yeah, and then I realized I'm not good at making fettuccine Alfredo, but I am good at making reservations. You get it? Oh, God, I'm so bad.
Stewie?
Welcome to Pillow World, Bri. Let me get up and greet you. There we go. How you doing?
Whoops.
I'm sorry.
What do I do?
I don't know what to do now.
That was a wrong choice, Peter.
All right, you guys like impressions? Here's that guy Bob from Bob's Burgers. Hi, I'm Bob from Bob's Burgers. How about that show Archer? You watch that show Archer? Here's that guy Archer. Hi, I'm Archer from that show Archer. Now, what if those guys met? Hey, Archer, it's Bob. Hey, Bob, it's Archer. Thank you.
I'm sorry, guys. I guess I'm just a little on edge. I'm not getting any from Lois.
Is it because Lois is going through the change? Donna's getting a tiny mustache. I told her it felt like I was kissing Ernie Hudson. That turned out to be a mistake.
No man can resist the siren call of mentally impaired supermodel Kate Upton.
Sorry, Dad. I'm more of a Catherine Keener man now.
But Chris, you gotta take advantage. The clock's ticking on Kate Upton. She's almost at the end of her window.
Hey, Meg, Thanksgiving's over. Come help me with the Christmas decorations. Meg! Help me with the Christmas decorations!
Why are you so fat?
Okay, ask him about anything but his weight.
You act Asian, you look Native American, your name is possibly Jewish. What are you?
Hey, fat.
God, Brian, you are such a scumbag. I can't believe you. Mommy! Mommy! Where's my mommy? I have no one and nothing!
I'm right here, honey.
Oh, thank God. She's such a gross hog.
You ever feel the cool steel of a switchblade pressed against your temple? Hey, Mr. Griffin, I'm just kidding. Or am I? You're gonna wonder about that, you fat bitch. See you later!
My God, this is more pussy than even I can handle.
Is he gonna say giggity? Should I say giggity? Are other people allowed to say giggity? Giggity.
What?
Nothing, it's stupid.
Oh, hey, Bri. Still sitting in chairs, huh? What'd your back ever do to you?
I'm trying to watch.
Know what I'm watching? My core. Your body and mind are supposed to be on the same team. Sitting on the hard floor is good for your back, too.
It's day 3 of Quahog's new ban on alcohol for anybody under 50. And if there's one thing the new drinking age law has done, it's let us know that women tell terrible stories.
I was going to bone my girlfriend, but she told me that if there wasn't vanilla vodka involved, there was no way.
They looked in the wardrobe and discovered that the stylist had only brought non-skinny jeans!
Do you mean like a Levi's 513 skinny straight?
No. Just regular pants that fit normal!
That's not real, right? Those aren't real. Of course not, Louis. It's just a story.
Well, I guess that means these aren't real! Ah! I'm hitting reset!
Don't you dare hit reset. You hit reset, you're banned for life.
I hate this. Joe, do you want to play?
Yeah, I like being this guy.
A zig! A zag! A touchdown! Yeah! I won the game. And now I'm gonna jump Bo Jackson!
Good evening, white guys who weigh less than their girlfriends!
Hey, I'm new here, but you know what'd be crazy? If me, a guy, went in the girls' room with you two. I mean, that would be so wild. We should totally just go in there.
Brian, stop.
That'd be hilarious. I'm in.
Stewie, go wait in the car. No, we are here to get information about Chris.
I said go wait in the car!
Why congratulate me on a right and natural turn of events? Now, if you'll excuse me, I shall select 3 things from Stewie's room that I wish to be mine.
There's a book in there on how to eat healthy. Why don't you take that, you fat bitch?
He is hot. Keep feeding that guy.
Hi, nice to meet you. Can I have that? Hang out over here for a second. Gone to 3!
You gotta get out there, Cleveland.
I'm trying. He's taking advantage of poor technology.
Oh, lot of dribbling. Swipe! I hit the wrong button. I think you all know I was going for a corner 3. All right, I gotta get through this. I'm just gonna go to my happy place.
Go to your happy place, Peter.
Oh, and you're wearing the necklace I gave you!
Stewie, what do we do?
Quick, hit the red buttons!
Wow, that came in handy.
Yeah.
Now let's get out of here.
Let's see what their wieners look like. Yeah, no, let's get out of here.
He has come to me all the way from America. His name is Brian Griffin, and my heart belongs to him.
Quick, everyone's looking at the dog. Go, go, go.
Look at that. Look at the cake. Happy birthday, Charlie and Uncle Craig. And Uncle Craig's written in a different color. Oh, poor Uncle Craig.
And I don't know if you considered this, but the clock is ticking on Stewie's cuteness.
Huh. I guess you're right. I mean, I wouldn't be surprised if he ends up looking like an exact mashup of Lois and Peter.
Groceries.
Oh, hey, that's gonna leave a mark. That's from a movie. So are you girls traveling with your dad here? Hey, don't kick him, muddy shoes. He's got a white suit on. Hey, look, I don't know if you guys are really staying here, but you can't get into the pool without a room key.
Now, fellas, the tables should all be bolted to the floor to prevent theft. You know, most restaurants go out of business because people are stealing the tables. The toilet should also be bolted to the floor.
I think that's pretty standard, Frank, but okay.
Great. Now let's go find some chump's restaurant and steal his tables and toilets.
What else you got in here? Open container of cat food? Feather on a string? Is that a dead mouse? Get him off me! Somebody get him off me!
What are you doing here?
Quagmire, I have a hobby that takes me this way.
Hey, I'm freezing. You got a blanket in there or something?
I got a towel, but it's wet because I'm eating peaches. I lied about the hobby. I was sinning. I'm going to drive away backwards now.
You, sir, are officially an Uber driver.
It looks deep enough. It's your pool. It's your house. You can do whatever you want.
I know, right? Oh, you know what? I can't right now. My pool guy's cleaning it.
Are you going to bone her?
I don't know. I'm going to Harvard Yale tomorrow. I'd hate to lose it all because of making poor choices. Ah, come on, man. I just had a couple of alcohol beers.
And I'm his girlfriend because he has great genitals. And I'm impressed with reckless behavior, so I'm going to reward him with my mouth while he's driving.
Did you just think of that?
Yeah, just now.
You know, you are seriously funny, man. I know I crap on you a lot, but sometimes when I'm driving, I think about stuff you say and I laugh.
Thank you, Peter.
No, thank you.
Give it to him.
Shut up, man. Shut up, man.
Roadhouse. All right, and nobody's blocking.
We've abandoned natural foods for chemicals, additives, and refined sugars. At this rate, this is what the future will look like. Those are flying cars, but the people in them are too fat.
Oh no, I left my baby in there!
Are you living in a truck?
Not bad. I see you got a Hooters calendar in here. How do you get anything done with those rockin' knockers staring at you?
Hey, who says I get anything done? Guy talk, guy talk.
Guy talk.
Hey, did that big Boomba Boomba nurse come in here?
No. But Dr. Hartman, is my brother gonna be okay?
That's her! Hi, Juanita!
Hello, doctor.
Was that weird? Was I just weird?
Kind of.
You don't know. I was fine.
I think she did all right. But no one will know for sure, because halfway through, everyone stopped to watch some fat kid who was killing it on Dance Dance Revolution. Dance, you fat bitch.
So I just want to lay a few ground rules.
Yep.
I promise we're going to have fun, but there will be a schedule just to keep everything running
smoothly. Gotta have boundaries.
And I may assign
That's
a
great,
chore
Meg.
Too, because it's actually more
Sounds
fun
like
when
you got
everyone
it all worked
pitches
out.
In.
Hey, by the way...
But it looks like I'm the only woman here.
Yeah, they're ex-athletes, which means they're all divorced. In fact, their ex-wives are having a banquet next door with their money. And you want some of
the dirty. I mean, it's more obvious than when George Takei was in the closet.
Hey, George, how are you?
I am a heterosexual. I love vaginas.
I'm doing a great job, like when I was a pro football kicker. Now I can fist bump with black guys.
Nailed it, Peter.
There you go.
Yeah, we going to the club tonight?
Not you.
Okay.
Yalagul singake.
What language is that?
You're Korean, are you not?
No, I'm Mexican.
Ja, de sa!
Chris, time for dinner. We're having sloppy joes.
Oh, boy!
We're having sloppy joes.
Yeah, I heard you.
Oh, dear God. Oh, they're all dead. No, please, no!
I haven't been this embarrassed since I was a rookie firefighter. Sorry, first day, still learning.
It is actually funny. At least three times an episode, we turn to each other and we say,
That's just like us!
Why are you laughing?
It sounded funny.
But you had to be there.
Well, I was able to imagine myself there, which is why I chuckled.
Since you are my girlfriend and are hot, will you marry me so that I can bone you?
As long as you can always throw a Nerf football over my truck with your strong arm.
Typical 80s stuffy brunch.
Please pass the all fruit.
Clearly the matriarch, she's got the most pearls.
Pass the Polaner all fruit.
Weird sexual tension there. Okay, watch. Here's where it all goes to hell.
Would you please pass the jelly?
See, he called it jelly. All right, now what I don't get is, if they know this guy, why are they surprised by the way he talks? Right? And if they don't know him, why is he at the table? Russia has the hottest and ugliest women in the world. All tens and ones. Wow! Whoa. Wow! Whoa. Wow! Whoa.
Whoa.
Ah, I'm a whoa. I guess it's just something I gotta deal with. Like the flush of a high-powered toilet.
But now I'm starting to sober up, so I'm gonna need one to keep an even playing field.
All right, but it stays between us. And what if they card you?
Don't worry, I got it covered.
What are you in for?
I got this small cut, and they wanted to bandage it so I'd stop chewing the crap out of my foot.
Oh, that sucks. I love chewing the crap out of my foot.
I know, it's the best! But while I was here, I also had to get...
We are not friends anymore.
But Stewie,
I... Dikembe Mutombo, will you do the thing?
Brian, you are blocked!
What do you mean by that?
Well, this is my real voice.
I don't hear a difference.
How about now? You freaking hear that?
What about now? Sound different? Giggity?
What about now?
Coming up now, this voice. Ahoy, it's me!
And I'm a gay alien.
Excuse me, sir. What's the next stop for this train? Ugh, I hate when they let the infirm ride on the train.
Next stop! Station.
Now to do my traditional mirror dance. There's a place in France where I do my mirror dance. There's a hole in the wall where the men can see it all. But the women don't care because they're dancing in their underwear and their bras.
Oh, God, the fat man's friends. What's the black one's name?
Cleveland.
Cleveland, right. Cleveland!
Peter, you name-remembering son of a gun.
Okay, everyone, please put your bananas and donuts back on the table. We're done with that exercise. Next, we'll focus on the female genitalia.
And now I'm tweeting about you, bruh. And now you're trending, bruh. And now your life is ruined, bruh. And now you're fired, bruh.
Hey, Peter, who are these guys?
Oh, this is just my looping gif of black teens reacting to a very mild burn.
Huh, sounds kind of pointless.
Oh, you mean like your feet?
Hang on, I'm in the middle of writing a song. Ding da dong ga de dong dong ding. That's a hit. What can I do for you, my friends, amigos?
I told you, this guy's the real deal.
You proposed.
Yep, got in right under the wire.
No one's ever loved me like Brian does.
You know, sometimes at night, I just watch Jess sleep for hours. And I go, hey, you alive? And she says, yeah. And then I go, all right, good.
You have more than one shed?
Of course, you always need an extra shed. I even got one shed that just has an extra shed in it.
You guys talking about sheds?
Hell yes, I love my sheds.
Me too.
High five on sheds.
Sheds!
Sheds!
I see we're smoking.
We're not smoking, we're vaping.
What's the difference?
Smoking is for losers. Vaping is for douchebags.
Stewie, if Mom and Dad see you with that thing, they'll kill me. Get rid of it.
No way, it's awesome. Watch this. I'm not good at the football part.
Let's face it, this is the most fun we've had since Mom got hooked on coffee and bought that Al Pacino maker.
Stewie, it's 2 a.m.
Revenge doesn't sleep.
Come on, come back to bed.
No, there's something I gotta do.
Go get him, Tiger.
Hey, shut your mouth.
Dog whistle! Dog whistle! Where are you, dog?
Me? Oh.
I don't like it.
Well, at least make sure all the liquids are gone, please, before you throw them.
Smithers, who is that young go-getter?
That's a character from another show, sir.
Simpson, you say?
Pretty much, sir.
Hey, at least you're not getting attacked by a goose for no reason.
Hey, you got bread, bro? Give me that bread, bro! Come on, bro! Bro!
Ah, help me, Officer Goose Fear!
It's the Joe Show, starring Joe, doing all sorts of Joe things. Not your average Joe. And also, he can walk.
Well, now, I have to warn you, fellas. The only spirits I'm used to chasing are whiskey and tequila.
That's so Joe.
Stewie, where have you been?
Ugh, many American baby things am I doing.
You know, it's fun back here. You don't even know you're in Quahog.
Please don't talk to us. You're too fat.
Excuse me, where are the crackers?
What? We don't work here. We're a dog and a baby. Do my clothes make it look like I work here?
I think it's the overalls, yeah.
Hey, get back to work.
I'll see you back at home, Brian. I've got to finish my shift.
Oye, ¿cómo va? Mi ritmo, bueno, pa goza. Bolada, pa pa da pa da da pa da 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 da.
I mean, what is the deal with women and pillows? Has anyone else noticed this?
No.
No one? But I got 3 minutes of material on pillows.
We don't want to hear it.
There's a secretary looking for reassurance about her overly short haircut.
I saw it in a magazine. I needed a fresh start. Stop pretending to stare at your phones and just say you hate it.
Sir, I am trying to read. I'll call Cleveland. Maybe he saw something.
Hello?
Are you stealing my copper plumbing?
No.
Don't hit send.
Please don't hit send.
And send. You son of a bitch. I told you.
What did he do now?
He don't listen to you. He don't listen to you.
That's not true.
Excuse me, ma'am. No porn at the bar.
Oh, it's okay. I'm transgender.
Oh, I had no idea. Do whatever you want all the time.
The show was from a woman's perspective, but it still felt like it was written by a man.
Okay. Well, what if I told you shut up? Yeah, kind of changes things, doesn't it? Anyone else?
So what can I get for you sexy teens?
How's the vegetarian lasagna?
Terrible, even at the best restaurants.
We'll have 5 of those.
Guys, just so sorry that any of this is happening. I mean, even once every 4 years seems like just way too much.
And they're up in the air, and now they're in the water.
What is it again? A splash is bad?
Yeah, I think so.
That's so stupid.
Can you all be John Benjamin voices?
Hey, Joe. Hey, Peter. Hey, Quagmire. Hey, Cleveland. Giggity.
What can I get for you fellas? Nobody touches my voice.
I liked all of that. Except for the bartender.
Nice block, Griffin! Nice shot, other Griffin.
Oh my god, the Wi-Fi is out. I was home doing what girls did at the time, looking at pictures of John Elway. My horse tooth dreamboat.
She said wood. That was cool.
Wood! Wood!
You're right. Wood!
I'm your new music teacher, Mrs. Griffin, and I started from the bottom, now I'm here, so rap.
Now, if you ladies don't mind stepping out, I have to reprimand Danny McBride next. Mr. McBride, do you know why you're here?
Yeah, maybe because I'm awesome, and you're a gay homosexual, and also the word jet ski a lot.
He's a dog I used to run with back when I was living on the street. Haven't heard from him in years. I'm actually surprised he's still alive. He just drank all the time and tried to get laid. Hard to be friends with someone like that.
Yes, it is.
And I was the NBC executive who suggested we assault the nation with Chicago-themed programming.
I hear they're working on Chicago Seinfeld.
What's the deal with the south side of this town? Don't say it, Kramer.
So, what do you think of my haircut now?
It's ugly, I hate it.
What I wouldn't give to be with a woman just one more time.
You can go over that wall and make yourself a dirt gina.
This wall here?
No, silly, that wall's a guy.
Restore original DNA profile. Yes. Would you like to add a Hemsworth haircut? No. Are you sure? Yes. Really? Yes. Would you like to first see a photo of what you're turning down? No. Too bad.
So what are we thinking this morning?
I'm like a big face, big fat face, with a goatee with little tiny eyes.
Okay, and what about for your body?
Yeah, you know, veins, all kinds of veins everywhere, like little rivers everywhere.
To build the ark, Noah stole the wood from the front of his neighbor's house.
Noah!
Well, he's a big, big boy, he's the biggest boy, he's a big, big boy, he's the biggest boy, he's a big, big boy, he's the biggest boy, he's a big, big boy.
I can't believe my little girl's getting married. You look beautiful, Meg.
Really? You think so?
Yeah, yes.
Go, go, go!
No footsie under the table. It's disturbing.
Good evening, family. Champagne?
Maybe open that face.
Ow!
Ah, my eye!
Another bottle?
That's me.
Ow!
You dick!
Ow!
You need him, Peter. Everyone needs a rival. Wilt had Russell, Bird had Magic, LeBron has his hairline.
Oh, basketball?
I know hair-related sports things.
I'm just a nobody dog.
Well, since you're going to be laid up, I got you another book on tape. Marmaduke, as read by Benicio del Toro.
Marmaduke, get out of that bathtub. You look like an idiot.
Please take this off my head.
Cliff and I should be back by midnight. I left money for you two to order a pizza.
Sounds perfect. All right, Kyle, what do you say you and me watch some Stranger Things?
Brian made Kyle bread and butter and kept the pizza money.
Here comes the hot stepper, murderer. I'm the lyrical gangster, murderer. Excuse me, Mr. Officer, murderer. Killer, you like that, murderer.
Hello? Who's there? What's going on? Whatever's happening here, just knock it off.
Oh, cool. Look at that. Hey, Chris, go long.
Ah!
Touchdown!
down!
Dear Lord, please give me the cheat codes for Mike Tyson's punch-out. I have been stuck on Bald Bull for 4 years. I tried left, left, up, B, dodge, uppercut, but he still knocks me out. And, you know, they say you're supposed to go right, B, up, dodge, left, uppercut. Listen to me telling you how to play the game.
You can get a scratching post down at Walmart for $2. Pair of Lee jeans for $9. You know they got seats for children now? You put them right in your car? Supposed to make them safer. Only problem is you can't lean your seat all the way back. Oh.
Okay, you can read the next one.
No, you can't.
No, you.
Okay. Let's read it both together.
Okay.
Ready?
Okay. Here's Ollie Williams with a blacky weather forecast. How's the weather look, Ollie?
Not too bad.
Wow, my favorite. PB&J with the crust cut off. What'd you get?
Your crusts.
That's it?
No, I also got an orange peel and a picture of Mom eating a turkey leg.
Chris Griffin, you are undoubtedly the most unpopular boy in school.
I am? What about Smiley McGee over there?
Hello.
What's going on, B-? What's a heps?
Come on. Oop. I, oop. Just, oop. You, oop. This is, oop. Can I, oop.
I'm just messing with you, man. You can do whatever you want. I was just kidding you. Why are you so serious?
Hey, Griffin.
Griffa.
Griffa Mano.
Griffa Mano.
I've got veins that carry blood all over my body. That's how John Mayer would say it. Baddie. I'm really into him now. You better be okay with it.
This is my old bicycle that I had from when I was 10.
Are you still going out with him? I guess so. I hate how he pushes his bangs out of his face with every word he says.
Order me a beer. I have to find a spot for my motorcycle.
Hey, buddy, where are all your pals?
Playing baseball.
Well, why aren't you playing with them?
Because I don't have a glove.
Oh, yeah?
Gee, just for me? No fooling?
Nah, just kidding. It's mine.
Oh.
Yeah.
Sweetie, since when do you wear reading glasses?
What, these? I've had these forever.
Honey, those aren't real.
Sure they are.
No, they're not. I can see the little Austin Powers logo on the side.
What are you talking about? These are my glasses.
Yeah, baby! I'm not quite so sure I can find my way.
Please leave a message at the beep. Alan, it's me again. Remember that turtle joke for the party.
Brian, this feels weird.
Hit the button.
Oh my God, I know that sound. That means there's a potential intruder at the front door or one of my pals. Either way, I'm really excited and ready for anything. Hello?
Coming up, that bush in the park is my bush. It's my bush.
Hey, Mom, can I pull my pants down? If she doesn't answer, does that mean yes?
That's what I've been going with.
Yay!
I want to get in on that. Mine's better. Mine's better.
I've just been, checking out some of that internet porn.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm just gonna go and check my mail over there.
You been lifting weights?
No. No, I don't think. No.
The oil in the lamp lasted for 8 days, and that is why we celebrate Hanukkah.
Yeah. How long before we play pin the eviction notice on the black guy's door?
Now, does anyone have any questions?
Yeah, I have a question. What are you gonna do when Jesus comes back and puts a boot up your ass?
We now return to Mark Wahlberg in Annoyed and Confused.
What? What's going on? I don't get it. Man, I gotta work out. What's going on here? Where am I? What the... Huh? What the hell's going on here? Huh? What?
Think about what you're saying. Parker Lewis can't lose. Heretofore, Batman can suck on that.
Suck on that? Suck on this! Tic Tacs have only 1.5 calories.
Well played.
I love you, Dad.
I love you too, son.
Cock-a-doodle-doo! Cock-a-doodle-doo!
Good night, everybody!
Cleveland's bathroom is the greatest discovery since fat women discovered Diet Coke.
Now I can eat anything!
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Now it's everywhere. That's comedy. See, if you had said something like, oh, it's half past a freckle.
Oh, you know, I'm thinking of the three of you. I'm thinking this guy.
I'm John Wayne at the first Thanksgiving, pilgrims. Happy Thanksgiving, pilgrims.
Where's this guy been?
Hey, Stewie, can I talk to you for a sec?
Look, Brian, I've colored Sebastian the Crab blue. If that isn't a middle finger to society, I don't know what is.
I don't like it anymore. I wish I'd colored him red.
I'm John Wayne at the first Thanksgiving, pilgrims. Happy Thanksgiving, pilgrims.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, Peter. Yeah, I'll tell you, and I'm your friend, and I'll be honest with you, that's funny. I mean, granted, you do think of bears on unicycles when you think of the Russian people, but they're all bears on unicycles?
Bears on unicycles, everyone.
Какой дурак придумал бутерброд с тригобразом для Мексавски? Они хулиган! Они бездельник!
Now go, bananas! Go, go, bananas! Go! Whoa! Come on, you guys, do it with me! Go, bananas! Yeah!
On your marks, get set, white guys, go!
I have high hopes for this. I had a Cliff Bar before we started.
Everybody else!
Phew, I thought they were coming after us.
Keep the change. Now you are gonna hold down that football until Charlie Brown kicks it. You got that?
Yes.
Now go ahead, Charlie.
Yay!
The FBI is here now?
Yes, sir, right over there.
Hold this.
Want a breath mint?
Breath mint. I ad-libbed that line.
Well, I had no idea I was dating a famous actor.
Have archaeologists ever discovered ancient Egyptian pottery in her vagina? You know what? That one was too wordy. That one was too wordy. That was flawed from the ground up. It wasn't funny, and we'll work on it and get back to you.
Here we go. Playboy's Women of the Olympics.
Wow, those are some broad shoulders. Okay, I guess small boobs are good for swimming. Those are balls.
Well, now hang on, Quagmire. There's no guarantee it's your baby.
Giggity?
Oh, I say that.
And Mr. Chinaman say in his Chinaman way, a ding a ling a ching a chong a ching a chong choo.
You're the new housekeeper, aren't you?
See.
Si. Listen, I don't want to point fingers, but I'm missing about $1,000 in play money.
I take.
What? You took it?
See. Si.
We'll give it back.
Come get, bitch. No.
There once was a boy who liked to suck his thumbs. His mother asked him to stop, but he wouldn't. So she cut off his thumbs. Now he has no thumbs. Good night.
The African-American heart monitor.
Yeah. 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 Oh, he did.
You look very nice.
What else? What about my shoe?
They're nice, too.
How you think my house smell?
Not oniony.
You good, man. I pat you on the head and feed you from the hand.
Hi, chair.
That's still a chair.
Chair.
Say something other than chair.
What if I can't think of anything?
You can pass.
How do I pass?
Just say it.
Say what?
Say pass.
Chair.
I think you've had enough, Peter.
Ah, you don't know. You get away! I know my body better than you.
Hey, good looking. Where have you been all my life?
Oh, we should totally phone Gaspard.
Ah, he would love to hear this tale.
Oh, but I only have 15 Fenix on my phone card.
Happy Gerbitz Day.
For I am not who you think I am. I am not little Mary Sunflower, daughter of Bradley and Teresa Sunflower. No, I'm not.
I'm Desmond Sunflower! Desmond Sunflower!
Go for a ride in the car?
Come on!
Well, I'm off to buy imaginary groceries.
So what do you say we get this casting session started, huh?
Let's do it!
Yeah!
Alright!
And the Oscar goes to... A Red Guy!
Who's the douchebag who keeps dying?
I'm not a douchebag. I'm new.
Look, if you're no good, why don't you just go hide till the end?
All right, I'll go crouch behind the, is this a crouch button?
Who dropped a grenade?
Idiot!
We're not playing!
Moron!
You suck!
Mr. Peter, Mr. Joe, Mr. Bonnie.
She doesn't know what Mr. means.
Mr. Mort, Mr. Muriel. Mayor West, mister.
Well, he could be. It all depends on what his astrological sign is.
Shut up.
Check it out. I'm a robot from outer space. Hang on, I'm coming down. Go, go, gadget skis. Oh, why didn't I think of this before? I should just check the Find a Jew app on my phone. Huh, it's just two big clusters on each side of the country. Oh, no, look, there's one down south. Oh, they got him.
Stupid right-wing dick. Yeah, you want to sign my book? Yeah, you can sign my ass book, is what would have been awesome to say.
Ha! Look at John Krasinski look at the camera. He can't believe this guy.
Oh, but there were going to be more hijinks in Scranton.
Scranton. Dunder Mifflin. Funny words are funny.
Look, what the hell are you so hostile for?
Because you brainwashed our dog.
Hey, listen, sister. I just...
I'm sorry. In one of the bloodiest battles of the war, Carter nearly lost his life in the battle with the infamous walrus-backed Nanookwaffa.
Mama, may I have cookie?
No, Diabito. Roll back to kitchen.
Oh.
And your sirens sound like gay guys having a threesome.
And I will buy you laudanum and rhubarb cakes.
Ooh, look, there's Mort's house. But I hope he doesn't have some gross Jewish candy like Rugelach or Hamantaschen or right, Brian?
Hey, what you doing down here, Lois? Aw, what's your matter? Mad at little old me? In your imagination, I've got long eyelashes.
Look, Lois, we're making a lot of cash with this boxing thing. And I need money for bourbon and anime. Well, I just can't understand any of this. Everybody in Japan is either a 10-year-old girl or a monster.
I think every Italian in Quahog is here.
Yeah, go white girl!
Hey, yo, you're getting your grinder on my grinder.
Rising up, back on the street. Did my time, took my chances.
Oh, get out of here. Wow. Well, what do you think, Floyd? How did Lois Griffin do what no other challenger could do and knock out Deirdre Jackson?
I have a strong headache when I go to sleep and wake up.
And how do you think that's going to affect Jackson's next fight?
My Puerto Rican wife got fat.
Because
And I want a Charles in Charge lunchbox, and I want a Magna Doodle, and a new Uno game on it because I lost the draw two card, and I want a pet animal that's half chinchilla and half mink because it'd be really soft, and I could call it Chink, and that's okay.
Is this the trigger?
Ah!
Okay, look at this. Somebody gave me a little remote control helicopter. Pretty cool, eh? It's broken.
Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Are you a dog?
Yes!
I am also a dog.
All right!
Yeah!
We're dogs!
Yeah, we're dogs.
We're dogs that live near each other.
Hey, are you guys dogs?
Yeah!
We're totally dogs!
Yeah, both of us!
And I feel like I just got all that.
Ah, Nicole Eggert.
Didn't she bang somebody gross?
I don't know.
Yeah, I feel like she banged somebody gross.
Oh, wait, BILF! Total BILF! Yeah, so going pretty good. I got 6 pacifiers now. That was a big nothing.
Somebody order a pizza?
Oh, all right, period movie. Oh, not a period movie. Oh, this guy's in trouble. Can't wait to hear his story. Oh, come on!
Yeah! Water slide!
Giggity-giggity-giggity! What we call a manatee, boys, or in nautical slang, the sea cow.
Where is it?
Keep looking.
I can't find it anywhere.
Keep looking.
There's nothing but a fish tail down there.
Keep looking.
Oh, there we go.
That's not it.
It's gonna be.
Lois, undecided voters are the biggest idiots on the planet. Try giving short, simple answers.
Sir, your question, please.
Mrs. Griffin, what do you plan to do about crime in our city?
A lot. Because that's what Jesus wants. 9/11 was bad.
I agree with that.
Hey, getting some writing done there, buddy?
Yeah, setting up in public so everybody can watch me type my big screenplay.
Me too. All real writers need to be seen writing, otherwise what's the point, right?
You should totally write that down.
Okay, will you watch me?
Mrs. Griffin, what are your plans for cleaning up our environment?
9/11.
Mrs. Griffin, what about our traffic problem?
9/11. Feel to have the lake back.
Well, I tell you, Tricia, as a local resident, I feel like I can once again take pride in my community. I think this is really going to revitalize tourism, and... and if you look around, I think even the wildlife is starting to come back. And, you know, that's something we haven't seen in a while. I think we're going to be seeing a lot more of that.
I never slept with a woman with the lights on.
I'll go next. I never had sex with Cleveland's wife.
All right, let's see. I never did a chick in a Logan Airport bathroom.
Mr. Weed, I was wondering if maybe you'd like to come over to my house for dinner Friday night. That wasn't so hard.
Well, what time?
I don't know, 7:38.
Mom, I can't find my jacket.
Peter, take off that belt! The buckle smells like acid!
If Lois finds out I'm ditching her to play golf, she'll hit me with a frying pan. Which is why I'm gonna drink this frying pan antidote. All right, hit me with this. Didn't work.
Hooray! I'm mayor again!
Don't we need to have a whole new election?
There. Now no one will have heard him say that.
We all heard him say it.
Anybody else hear anything?
My wife did.
God, let's see. What else is there? I never gave a reach around to a spider monkey while reciting the Pledge of Allegiance.
Oh, God!
I never picked up an illegal alien at Home Depot to take home and choke me while I touched myself.
Oh, come on!
I never did the same thing, but with someone from Joanne Fabrics.
Oh, God, this is ridiculous!
I just hope his teen years go better than mine. Boy, talk about awkward.
Oh, baby.
Oh, Sandy.
Oh, yes.
Oh, Sandy. Yeah. Oh. Sandy? Oh, not again. I'm gonna be a virgin forever. Or am I?
Sunday's my internet porn night.
Oh, yeah. You're my Chinese Lois.
Thanks, honey. Say hi to your husband. Oh, I got AIDS again. Better take my NyQuil cold flu and AIDS. All gone.
Stand up, all fat men, stand up straight. Stand up because no chair can hold your weight. If God created us to be so big, that's proof he must be a big fat pig.
My God, is that Meg?
36D, Brian. And you know what's amazing? In this universe, she's still one of the ugly ones.
If you saw Lois, your penis would shoot right off your body.
That'll be $27.50.
Brian, this is painful. It's like listening to those two foreign guys down at the coffee shop who've been living in the U.S. almost long enough to sound American.
Oh, man. What a good bunch of partying at that discotheque. They played one of my audience requests.
Way awesome. I myself drank like 5 liters of beer. Any more and I would have ended up in hospital, man.
Oh, you said it, friend. But I wanted to stay, because I almost had sex on this girl.
Oh, yeah, but it was so expensive. Each drink was like $6.40.
It seems we're in a universe where everything is grown by Disney. Look, there's our house. Look how gaily we run!
All right, Joe, let's lose the wheelchair and shoot this thing.
Peter, I can't lose the wheelchair. I need it to move.
Okay, yeah, but your character can walk.
Peter, I'm handicapped. I can't walk.
Okay, Chris, roll film and action! Joe, get out of the damn chair! Chris, get the cattle prod. Okay, now give him some peanut butter so we can make it look like he's talking.
Now let's grip it and rip it.
The Fed is going to be lowering rates, so get your money out of T-bills and put it all into waffles, tasty waffles, with lots of syrup.
Waffles! Buy waffles!
Waffles! Waffles! Waffles! Waffles!
Waffles!
Waffles!
Speed 3, Glacier of Doom.
If this glacier goes slower than 1 mile a year, we're all dead!
Tell me something I don't know! Get out of the way!
One day, Vagina went swimming too soon after eating a sandwich, and this happened.
Help! Help! I'm drowning! Help!
We gotta get this woman to surgery time! Right stat now!
But it was too late, and she died from a rotten vagina. Finn.
Well, that was the worst piece of crap I've ever seen.
Well, Rudolph, we finally figured out what makes your nose red.
Is it pixie dust or leprechaun tails?
No, it's a tumor.
You mean like a magical Christmas tumor?
No, a malignant tumor, the base of which is lodged deep within your brain.
Oh. Like a happy special...
You're going to die.
So this is where babies come from?
Yes, Chris, this is where babies come from.
You told me I came out of your vagina!
Maybe you don't have to pee. Hey, I ought to just give you some beer. It goes right through you.
Wonderful. And while we're at it, we can light up a doobie and watch porn.
Yeah?
So, how's that leg doing?
Great. Never better.
Good. Why don't you try putting some weight on it?
Sure. Yes. Oh, that's good. That feels good. Very strong.
Sorry, Thunder. I gotta put you down.
How's your leg, huh? You ready to race, huh?
Butt scratcher! Butt scratcher! Here's your butt scratcher here! Butt scratcher!
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 Oh, Stewie and Brian, you're just in time for pie!
Did somebody say pie?
The New Yorker. I bet Lois's dad reads this. I'd be more apathetic if I weren't so lethargic. Oh, I get it. That's kind of funny. Yeah, can I have a copy of Jugs?
Love it.
Hate it. Love it.
Hate it.
Brian, this feels weird.
Hit the button.
You can have the boat or the mystery box.
What, are you crazy? We'll take the boat.
No, not so fast, Lois. A boat's a boat, but the mystery box could be anything. It could even be a boat. You know how much we've wanted one of those.
Then let's just...
We'll take the box.
Give me your badge.
Fine. By the way, Horowitz, you should show Joe your impression of him.
Oh, well, no, he's not as good as, you know, my Irish cop. It's just a little thing I...
Look at me, I'm Joe. My legs don't work, but I make up for it by having a very strong upper body.
Well, I do say that.
Meg and I have been working nights.
Where's the damn pull string? Huh. Ah!
You never know what you're gonna find down here.
We're gonna be here for a while.
Well, I don't know if... Wait, what?
We're gonna be here for a while.
A while?
Yeah, a while.
You mean a while?
A while.
A while.
A while.
A while.
A while.
A while.
Brian, you're acting weird.
Oh, come on, that one doesn't even have an H in it.
And I'd like to solve the puzzle. Go tuck yourself in.
You got it.
Well, you were close, Dad.
Man, I still can't believe we missed the phrase, my hairy aunt.
Oh, yeah, and that nice chicken outside gave me this coupon.
I'm sorry, this is expired.
You son of a...
Looks like the killer gutted the victim, strangled him with his own intestines, and then dumped the body in the river.
Jinkies, what a miss...
I know you're not a Virgo. Ah. Hey, from down here, you look like a Pisces. Ah!
Chris, you're hogging up all the fans.
Yeah, well, you're hogging up all the ugly. Hey, birthday dude, you want some ice cream?
Yes, but no sprinkles. But every sprinkle I find, I shall kill you.
And there was that time you got caught peeping in the ladies' locker room?
Okay, move the towel. Move the towel. Oh, they spotted me.
Look, all I'm saying is put an Israeli guy next to an Arab guy, and I can't tell a difference.
I like the sauce. Hey, barkeep, whose leg do you have to hump to get a dry martini around here?
Hey, if I'm fat, then Stewie's fat, too, because we wear the same size onesie.
My mother used to use whiskey whenever I had a toothache.
My tooth hurts.
What's your name?
My name? Griffin. Yeah, Peter Griffin. Oh, crap.
Oh, here are the marsupials. Peter, what the hell are you doing?
Look at me, Lois, I'm Rue. Come on, Ma, let's go watch Pooh trick the bees out of their honey by pretending he's a rain cloud.
Good morning, Mrs. Griffin. Hello, 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 hello. Just kidding.
And his great-grandpa was Thomas Griffin, a great philosopher.
Thomas, would you please go look for a job?
Why? All right, I couldn't find your toys, so why don't you just play with this blow dryer and these rattles? Yeah, guess that's it. Well, you probably want me to get out of your hair, so here's the Drano in case there's a clog. Soap's right there next to the radio, and towels are on the roof. So, good night.
Hey, Muscly Arm. Why the long face?
Oh, it's this girl. I can't talk to her. It's like girls are a different species or something.
Oh, who needs them? You like popsicles?
Well, sure.
And you need to come on down to the cellar. I got a whole freezer full of popsicles. Mmm.
No thanks. I gotta get going.
Oh, don't make me beg now.
Ha ha! You're funny. Bye.
Get your fat ass back here.
I know all about the FC.
Exactly an honor roll student. Watch.
Hey.
He did it.
See?
You're back from Manila. You had lumpia for dinner. Then you made love to two Filipino women. And a man.
You mean three Filipino women. No!
And Joe,
I've had new neighbors before, but none of them were half the man you are. And since you're half a man already, that splits them into some kind of fraction I can't even measure. Chris, the way to eat an Oreo is to twist it, pull it apart, and lick it. Now you.
What we need is a picture for the front page. Well, hold on a second. I gotta rinse my retainer.
I'm looking for something tasteful, like the Malaysia spread in last month's Vanity Fair.
That was so sweet. It was wicked awesome.
A vasectomy's a medical procedure. One that makes you half a man.
You're half a man.
Remember when you twisted up your garden hose? Well, essentially, that is the plan. That is the plan.
Got your nose.
Oh, yeah? Well, I got your face.
Calm down, Chris. It's only a trick.
I can't come to work today. I was in a terrible plane crash. My entire family was killed, and I am a vegetable. I'll see you tomorrow.
Huh?
Oh, I dropped my watch. Peter, would you be a sport and fetch it for me?
Sure thing, Mr. Pewterschmidt.
Peter, we've got to put that out.
You'll never have to wear a condom when you do it with your wife. Or anyone else you do it with, we promise not to tell.
Well, what can me and you do together? Lois, you've got a sick mind.
Peter, I'm talking about making love.
Oh, I thought you wanted us to murder the children and harvest their organs for beer money.
Can anybody tell me what the square root of the hypotenuse is when... Chris, is that a note?
No.
Yes, it is. Would you like to read it for the rest of the class?
No.
Just read it, Lardo.
I think Mrs. Griffin's hot.
Go to your room.
Look at that side boob. Check out this side boob. How about that side boob? That turn you on? Well, it shouldn't, because that's my side boob.
And you couldn't help but notice that the female lawyer running the seminar had a huge rack. Like, ridiculously huge for someone who has to talk about that kind of stuff. Well, I guess that's the definition of the word irony.
Goodbye. Say goodbye to manhood.
Goodbye.
Say goodbye to babies.
Goodbye.
Say goodbye to kids like Meg.
Vacuum out your sack.
Holy crap! Do you see what I see?
I'm afraid I do.
We're being chased by ghosts! My family. You know, guys, I don't say this often enough, but I'm gonna die. Yeah, it'll be like taking candy from a baby.
Well, despite your point of view, I can thrill a girl or two. But I'd rather get it on with you.
My God, I can walk. It's a miracle.
Sorry, Dad.
Just get the chair.
That whore! She's betrayed me worse than Lady Macbeth betrayed Duncan! I don't know Shakespeare very well.
I wanna rock and roll all night.
And have a wonderful time.
Oh my God, Brian, there's a message in my alphabet. It says, ooh.
Peter, those are Cheerios.
Well, it looks like the operation was a success. Do you know what the best part of this is? Try licking yourself.
You bastard.
Oh, Lois, you are so full of... What? No, I can't say... my own house? Great, Lois. Just great. You know, you're lucky you're good at... my... or I'd never put up with you. You know what I'm talking about. When you lubed up toothpaste in my... while you... and a cherry... Episcopalian, extension cord, wetness, with a parking ticket. That is the best.
Did you hear that, Lois? We're going to Hollywood!
Where the people are sexy and clever and they always say something funny right before the commercial break.
God, I'm so sorry. That's never happened to me before. It's just, you're so attractive and it's been a while.
I'm gonna go.
You know, some people say that's good for your hair.
Yeah, thanks.
So I brought you a condom. Use it wisely, though. It wasn't easy to obtain.
Ah, hey, what the hell are you doing?
Hey, give that back!
Aw, man!
Now, where were we?
Oh, this is much better.
Hey, you guys, you remember those hot homeless twins who live under the overpass? Well, last night I got...
Wait, Quagmire, let me cover Stewie's ears.
And this is the hand that caused all the trouble. Got your nose, little guy.
Boobies!
Chris, that's enough. Well, I'm sure glad to be out of there.
You said it, Lois. What those people are doing just ain't natural. Boobies!
Did you hear me, young man?
I don't know what the big deal was. I thought they were nice.
Boobies!
Peter.
Do it.
Did you have fun at the circus today, Chris?
Elephants are bigger in person.
Well, there once were two cowboys all alone out on the trail. And they discovered they could sleep with another male. Now they're having butt sex. Cowboy butt sex. Sodomy. Come on, everybody. Sodomy.
I can finally afford that operation to swap my vocal cords with Patrick Stewart.
Hey, Lois. Sorry about the mess in the upstairs bathroom this morning. My post-sex pee stream forked in half last night and got everywhere.
Hey, Lois, look at me. I got postpartum depression. Wah! I'm sad about stuff. Wah! Ah! Oh, God! Ah! Ah! Ah!
The fire truck can consume 8 times its body weight. The ambulances will have to wait their turn.
Quick, to the pedocopter! Oh, God! Oh, God! Oh, God! Oh, my God! Oh!
Peter, what the hell?
Joe, get inside! The blades are still spinning!
Peter, what is that thing?
Joe, get inside!
Carried up my yard!
Oh, God! No!
Excuse me, Mayor West?
How do you know my language?
Listen to me. My entire future is in your hands.
Are you Sarah Connor?
How you coming on that novel you're working on? Huh? Got a big stack of papers there? Got a nice little story you're working on there? A big novel you've been working on for 3 years? Huh? Got a compelling protagonist? Yeah? Got an obstacle for him to overcome? Huh?
Oh, you're a worse parent than Britney Spears.
I know. Oh, the gift basket was not worth the trip. Not by a long shot. Oh, I gotta get that. I'll talk to you later.
Honey, get in here.
What is it?
Just get in here.
What? Oh, my God.
Right?
It's like you don't even have cancer.
I know.
Oh, my God.
No, but I still have pretty aggressive cancer.
Hey, Joe.
Oh, don't say it, Peter.
Yeah, I was just wondering that.
Peter, I swear to God.
What's your handicap?
Oh, every hole! That's a joke that just doesn't get old!
Oh my God, Dad. What's on your face?
Meg, it goes by many names. Soup strainer, lip whiskers, and until recently, giant horse vagina. But I prefer the term mustache.
Oh, I think it's sexy.
I think it's gay.
It's not gay, Brian. If I'm gay, then Freddie Mercury was gay.
Freddie Mercury, the lead singer of Queen? He was incredibly gay.
He was not. He had a mustache, which is practically like a wedding ring.
You may now kiss the bride.
Kiss her? I am gonna destroy her.
$10.
$5.
$8 and I'll do it.
Fine.
Help! I've escaped from Kevin Spacey's basement! Help me! Ha! I am so outrageous! Give me the cash.
Cold in here?
Nope, just really small.
Can we get some salami and...
Brian, let me handle this. Scusi! Babbida boopy!
Che cosa?
Peter, what are you doing?
Speaking Italian.
Carne! We have a butt! We have a butt!
Crew weekends in the morning, 97.1 FM.
Crew weekends in the morning with Weenie in the butt.
WQHG 97.1!
We have a butt!
In the morning, crew weekends.
FM.
Weenie!
And the butt. And welcome back.
Boy, I'm sure glad nobody's here to see this.
And if you look off the left side of the ship, you'll see a bunch of homosexuals. A la izquierda del barque, podemos ver las fanny bandits.
Maybe a main character gets into a relationship, suffers a little heartbreak, something like what you've just been through, draw from a real life experience. little heartbreak, you know? Work it into the story? Make those characters a little more three-dimensional? Richer experience for the reader?
You know, the kids are gonna be at that town social for a while.
I think I know where you're going.
Oh, God! Stewie and I were getting along so good, and now he hates me. How do I get him to like me again?
Well, that depends. Do you really want my advice, or are you just asking random questions again?
What's a hypotenuse?
Jude Law and Renee Zellweger in The Picnic.
Oh, no. These ants are ruining our picnic.
You mean this picnic is ruining our ants?
Look around your world, pretty baby. Is it everything you hoped it'd be?
We now return to Dr. Terry Fabulous, homosexual gynecologist.
Okay, Mrs. Robinson, let's take a look. Ew, it looks like a sad old man.
You know how you always wanted a real diamond engagement ring?
Oh, my God!
That's right, I bought a horse!
Oh, honey, no one thinks you're fat.
I'm sorry, sir, you can't park your van on the diving board.
They even got some of that high-class British porn.
Almost. 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 There we are.
Well done.
You know, boys, we just might make this our regular spot.
Peter! Peter!
Yeah, I'm sorry, Joe. I just had one of my Scrubs fantasy moments.
It's the best show you're not watching.
I hate shows that cut away from the story for some bullshit.
Honey, where'd you go when you went out last night?
Just over to Tom's house. Played some poker, had some brewskis, you know.
Really? Then would you mind explaining that?
At least they know how to touch a man. Oh, walk away.
Peter, there's something off about that horse.
You have an eye for animals, Lois. This horse is retarded. That's why I got it so cheap.
Peter, I don't think it's wise to have a retarded horse as a house pet.
Shut up! You don't know nothing. But anything. Hey, what do you say we sing a driving song?
Some say love, it is a river that drowns the tender reed.
It's just like a childhood game of hide and find.
You said it, friend. What do you say for celebration we go dunk our whistles in the trough?
Oh, we should totally phone Gaspard.
Oh, he would love to hear this tale.
Oh, but I only have 15 Fenix on my phone card.
Happy Gerbits Day!
Make those second 100 pages really keep the reader guessing what's going to happen? Some twists and turns? Little epilogue? Everybody learns the hero's journey isn't always a happy one?
Yeah, I look forward to reading it.
I'm so happy.
Oh man, she was beautiful.
You know, this looks awfully familiar. Wait a second. I remember this. That's me. Look at all that hair. Can't believe I thought that looked good. I must have been high.
Hey, you want a sugar cube, horsey?
Who called Brian? Don't!
When the night has been too lonely and the road has been too long, you think that love is only for the lucky and the strong.
Oh, a dollar!
What made you come around, Lois?
You coming back to bed, Rob?
Oh, hang on, honey, hang on. My jaw keeps locking up.
Ah, well, that's not Nova at all, is it? That's a sex tape I made with my wife. Of course, nobody here is interested in seeing that sort of thing. Are they? Probably not, no. Okay, oh, you kind of look like you were nodding. Nope, okay. Okay, we should get back to work.
In the spring becomes the rose.
Okay, that was good. That was good. Chris, I think you were a little early at the start of bar four. I don't know, how'd that sound from your end?
Sounded great out here. You want another?
No, if that works for you, we're fine.
All good on my end.
All right, that's a take.
I felt like I had a void in my life, like... But there was a secret hole in me.
Oh, God!
And I was trying to fill that hole with all kinds of expensive objects and things.
Oh, God!
And I felt wonderful with all those things filling that hole.
Oh, God!
I did this to myself, so I'm just gonna have to lay back and let the penal system teach me a lesson.
That one is also sexual.
I have empty rooms right now, but if you'll have a seat...
Yeah, I kind of warmed myself up in the car, if you catch my drift.
I could put you in the storage freezer.
That'll work.
Nurse, I've got a splinter!
Just come out whenever you're done.
Oh God! Yeah! Oh God, I think I feel them moving. This is my family. My wife, Lois. My son, Chris. Chris, stop licking yourself and come up and say hi. My daughter, Meg. Our puppy, Stewie. And this is our human, Brian.
Nice to meet you.
Who else but Quagmire?
He's Quagmire.
Let's have sex.
I do hope nothing happens to spoil this fancy dinner party.
Who else but Quagmire?
He's Quagmire.
Giggity giggity goo. Stop it. Cut it out. I have a glandular problem.
That'll be $60.
Oh, man, look at that kid. That is one ugly eighth grader.
You don't want to hurt yourself dancing. Make sure you stretch out those creamy hamstrings.
Hello, everybody.
June!
Oh, yeah, I forgot. This is a Disney universe.
We have your son.
Meg's our daughter.
Hi, my partner and I want to have a baby. We'd like a vial of sperm and an applicator that looks like Jodie Foster's knuckles.
Certainly. Let me just go to the freezer. Mr. Griffin, you were in there an awfully long time. Are you all right?
Yep, fine. And just so you know, everything in there is exactly the way it was when I went in. There is absolutely zero chance that I spilled all the jars and had to refill them with my own sperm. Zero chance.
Hey, Chris, you are responsible for guarding the camp while we're fishing.
You got it, Dad. You can count on me to...
Chris, pay attention. I want you to...
Bye, Dad. Don't wait up.
Whoa. Wait a minute, Lisa. Come back here. You're not going out with all that makeup on.
But, Dad...
Upstairs. You're a McDonald, not a whore.
I was watching something on TV about this guy named Hitler. Somebody should stop him.
Is she retarded?
I'm here with Rides a 10-speed Everywhere guy. Sir, why are you riding your 10-speed in the rain?
I don't mind. A little drizzle never hurt anybody. I like riding the 10-speed because it's fun, gives me energy, and it's a great way to stay in shape.
How long have you lived in Quahog?
Well, I used to live in the city, but I decided moving here would be a little more relaxing, a little more manageable, and it's a great way to stay in shape.
So, is this like the part where you guys have your way with me?
What?
You know, where I'm, like, helpless and you guys take turns, you know?
Oh, no! Oh, God! Oh, no!
What'd she say?
She asked if we were gonna have our way with her.
Ew!
No, seriously, I won't scream or anything.
No! No, I... No, no sale.
Come on! I'm pretty!
Are you okay?
Yeah, I was so scared.
What do you do for a living?
I work in accounts receivable at Quahog Insurance. It's not too demanding, the pay is good, and it's a great way to stay in shape.
Well, we should wrap this up. You're getting wet.
Well, I'm living life before the cancer I have kills me, so I don't mind the rain. Water feels good on my skin. It's cool, refreshing, and it's a great way to stay in shape.
What kind of cancer?
It's rectal cancer. It's slowly eating away at my lower insides. It's a quick process, both painful and untreatable, and it's a great way to stay in shape.
I want some more of Jillian's delicious lemonade.
I know, it's good, right? I just wish they didn't have to kill so many lemons to make it.
Does it feel like the water suddenly just got warmer?
No.
Oh, that's right, it's pee that makes it warmer.
Hey. Yeah. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. You gotta hit DVD and then menu and then select. Yeah. Yeah, the DVD needs to be face up when you put it in. Uh-huh. You should be able to see the words, Mr. 3000. Yeah. Still nothing? Is it plugged in? Okay, so plug it in. Okay.
Come on, let's go out dancing.
I don't know, I'm feeling kind of cozy tonight, kind of mellow.
I just really want to go dance. Oh, there it is again! What is that?
I'm so full.
Full of what, estrogen? Come on, take the skirt off, you pansy.
Oh.
Let's go. Chow down, Mary Jane.
I said I can't.
Eat it. Eat the damn steak.
Come on, what are you waiting for?
Eat it, Joe.
No.
Eat
no.
It.
No.
Yeah. I said I'm not hungry! Where is it now, huh? Where is it now?
Easy, sailor. Easy.
Put the gun down, Joe.
Yeah, nobody's judging you, man. It's cool. I'll just put this back in your purse next to your tampons.
Okay, Joe. Right foot green.
All right, let's do it! Yes, I am the king!
God, you are so cool. Although sometimes it's like, what's the deal? You never answer your cell phone. And your messages are often ambiguous. Amen.
The altos were early. Now, this is the worst glee club I've ever... Oh, come on! Where are you going? The benefit's tomorrow!
Relax. The sand people frighten easily, but they'll be back. And in greater numbers.
Well, that'll give us a richer harmony.
Oh, yeah, no, it's gonna sound fantastic.
Oh, this is wonderful! Look at this, Peter!
200 die in train derailment. Oh, God, Lois, that is just morbidly obese.
I'm tired of being left out of all our decision-making.
Okay, honey. By the way, I bought a chimp.
We want the truth, Kobe. Did you rape her?
Ooh!
What were we talking about?
Okay, why don't you just get yourself settled up on the table? I'll give you a minute.
What am I supposed...
You ready in there?
Yep.
Oh, ha-ha, you put some fake poo on the floor. Oh, no! Get out! Get out! Scat!
Do you think we should support what the president is doing?
Well, I just think, for starters, that sometimes the government has things they can't tell us, and truthishly, we should just accept that.
This is more like it.
I just bought a Rottweiler, and I need a sign to warn people how dangerous it is.
Well, we have exactly what...
Yes, here it is, one way. So people will know if they step into my yard, there's only one way out. In a body bag. From dog injuries. Good day, ma'am.
It's given me a chance to work on my novel, and I finally have a title.
What is it?
Faster Than the Speed of Love.
That is the worst title I've ever heard.
Holly, welcome to Fjorg's Bakery. Would you like a hot piece of pee? It's on the hoose.
What?
Oh, no, you're covered in my hot pee. You can wash yourself off in the waiter closet.
And now, back to 2.5 Men.
Kill me!
Well, at least the TV gets decent reception. Huh, must be some kind of nature show.
Help! Help! Get off! Get off!
Is that a baby in there?
Oh my God! He's gonna miss the game!
What the hell was that? Oh my God! Lois, don't get alarmed, but I think I might be Jesus.
Glad I could do my part.
I think you may have done too much.
I know what you think.
Dad!
I am not your dad. I am Electric Man.
Oh, I think that's me. Hello?
Hey, Peter, it's Quagmire.
Oh, hey, Quagmire.
Guess what? Last night I had sex with a black chick.
I gotta go. Sorry.
What? All he said was black chick.
Yeah, I know, but your boyfriend looks like one of your typical angry black guys, and I didn't want to offend him. Hey, we cool, G? Yeah? All right.
Here they come. Kiss me.
Come on, we gotta follow them. Stewie?
Huh? Oh.
Everything all right?
Yeah.
Hey, listen, freaking shot in the dark.
Good morning, Hebrews and Shebrews. What a glorious Jewish day. Hey, how about all those coupons in the Sunday paper, huh? Some good deals there. Hey, you know, I went into a store last week and they wanted $800 for a TV, but I ushed them down to $500.
Mmm, delicious. I will seriously consider purchasing this product. Oh, what have we here? May I partake? Mmm. Oh, sausage-san. Plan to buy great amount for samurai buddies.
Sir, you don't have to keep moving to the back of the line. You can have as many as you want. They're free.
What are you talking about? Hey, can I have some more sausage? Yeah, me too.
Double the freshness. Life is more fun when you're chewing the great taste of Double Fresh Gum.
We should go to the circus.
And at the top of the second half, it's 16-9. Easton leads the scoring with 4.
And that's why she commands $7,000 a year. These gals sure do make it look difficult.
But is having this minor skill worth being so unattractive? That's for the fan to decide.
Yay!
Hey. Hey. You okay there, Mr. Crocodile? Huh? Wake up, wake up, wake up. You need some lotion, Mr. Badskin? Huh? Huh? Yeah, there you go.
Oh, God! Oh, God!
You know, most of the world's problems stem from poor self-image.
Loser!
What did he say? Hello?
I said you're a loser!
Who is this?
A Peter Griffin Christmas, featuring such standards as...
Everybody look at the snow in the yard.
And who could forget...
I brought these gifts for you, they're up in my bum. You know, she bought me something yesterday, but I'm not going to tell you what it is. I want you to guess. Just close your eyes. It's a Santa horn!
I know what it is!
Hey, Peter. I've just been, checking out some of that internet porn.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm just gonna go and check my mail over there.
You been lifting weights?
No. No, I don't think. I'm sorry, Peter. I gotta get back.
Okay, here's another riddle. A woman has 2 children. Now, a homicidal maniac tells her she can only keep 1. Which one does she let him kill?
That's not a riddle. That's just terrible.
Wrong! The ugly one!
What's the charge, officer?
Driving without my phone number. Or maybe I should arrest you for being too beautiful.
I got it. That's the guy from Big. Tom Hanks. That's it. Ah, funny guy, Tom Hanks. Everything he says is a stitch.
I have AIDS.
You've got 20.
Hit me.
Peter, don't.
Hit me.
21.
Hit me.
Peter.
Hit me.
That's 30.
Hit me.
So, we need 5 consonants and a vowel.
Okay. Z. 4. Q. Another Q. A third Q, and the Batman symbol.
Okay, no help there. 15 seconds. If you want to take a shot at it, talk it out.
Is it Alex Karras in Webster?
I don't believe it.
All right, I'm going to work. Somebody's got to put food on this table. Oh, no. If there's 4 tickets and one of them's gone, that leaves... This many. You know, I was just thinking, when I was your age, my Uncle Roy shared a beer with me. I drank it, and I was so excited I fell asleep. I must have tossed and turned something fierce, because when I woke up, my pants were off.
Never saw much of Uncle Roy after that. Turns out we weren't even related.
They say all peoples must go through some hard times. Well, we Jews are getting ours out of the way early. From here on out, it's gonna be nothing but smooth sailing.
This is advanced physics, right?
Ah!
I have a right to defend myself as a woman! No means no!
Ah, what the hell is wrong with you?
I'm sorry. I just came from that orientation seminar about college dating.
Hi, I'm Kelly McGillis, and I'm here to talk to you about rape. Ladies, look to your left. Now look to your right. Statistics indicate that both of those men will rape you.
I'm not gonna rape you.
I might.
So, Peter, where do you see yourself in 5 years?
Don't say doing your wife. Don't say doing your wife. Don't say doing your wife. Doing your... son?
I got some crystal meth. I figured we could do it together as father and son.
I don't know about that.
Tell you what, I'll get us started. That feels... that feels better.
You sure that stuff is okay?
All I know is the guys who made it are dead. Why is there no hole in this wall? You know, this thing is bugging me. All right, I'm gonna take a hike.
Wow, a song named after a girl. There aren't a million of those already.
Name 20.
Rosanna, Roxanne, Michelle, Allison, Sarah, Angie, Brandy, Mandy, Gloria, Cecilia, Maggie Mae, Jessica, Nancy, Barbara Ann, Billie Jean, Layla, Lola, Polly, Helena, Jenny from the Block.
Name 6 more.
Sherry, Laura, Wendy, Maria, Peggy Sue, Minnie the Moocher.
Name 5 more.
Tracy, Jean, Jane, Mary Ann, Eleanor Rigby.
Go fuck yourself.
Oh, God, there is no fucking drummer better than Neil Peart!
It ain't easy being cheesy.
I remember this one time I tried to sneak into an R-rated movie. Brian Stewie's birthday is gonna suck. The only stuff I could get on such short notice was a cake and that big-ass piñata.
I sure hope candy comes out of that.
Es con mucho dolor que digamos adiós a Javier y Pepe y Carlos y Lupe y otra Lupe, Salvador, Fabián, Jesús, María, Vicente y los perros de Vicente.
Lois, when have we ever had trouble communicating?
Oh, Peter, I love you.
Yeah, about 5:15.
Ooh, let me have some of that Cool Whip.
What'd you say?
You can't have a pie without Cool Whip.
Cool Whip?
Cool Whip, yeah.
You mean Cool Whip?
Yeah, Cool Whip.
Cool Whip.
Cool Whip.
Cool Whip.
Cool Whip.
You're saying it weird. Why are you putting so much emphasis on the H?
What are you talking about? I'm just saying it. Cool Whip. You put Cool Whip on pie. Pie tastes better with Cool Whip.
Say whip.
Whip.
Now say Cool Whip.
Cool Whip.
So, Doctor?
And now here's Ollie Williams with the Blackie weather forecast. Ollie?
It's gonna rain!
Why won't you let me get laser surgery?
Because I just don't think it's safe.
Okay, I just need to make a quick incision here and we should be all done, Mrs. Wilson.
Luke, use the force.
Really? Because I was just going to make it...
Use the force.
Okay. Are you happy?
I've never been happy.
Tricking her should be easier than escaping from Canadian Alcatraz.
Can I go out through here? Just be back by bedtime. Okay.
Damn, that motherfucker run fast. You see that shit? That thing come by my house, I kill it. That little rat-looking thing just got ate. Damn, nature, you scary.
Of course, no one can see this news program, so it doesn't really matter what we say. I'm the Lord Jesus Christ. Think I'll go get drunk and beat up some midgets. How about you, Diane?
Well, Tom, I just plain don't like black people.
You guys, we're still on in Boston?
Lewis! Lewis! Mom! 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 Mommy! 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 Mama! 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 Ma! 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 Mom! 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 Mommy! Mommy! Mama! Mama! Mama!
What?
Hi.
Everybody, I got bad news. We've been canceled.
Oh, no. Peter, how could they do that?
Well, unfortunately, Lois, there's just no more room on the schedule. We've just got to accept the fact that Fox has to make room for terrific shows like Dark Angel, Titus, Undeclared, Action, That 80s Show. Oh, this is my favorite event. Catch the greased-up deaf guy.
Go!
You're never gonna catch me. You're wasting your time. Forget about it. Go do something else.
was gonna feed me and protect me from the evil monkey in my closet.
Now, Chris, you know there's no such thing.
No! American Embassy, Cedric the Entertainer, the Tick, Louie, and Greg the Bunny.
Is there no hope?
Well, I suppose if all those shows go down the tubes, we might have a shot.
Peter, why is there a diaper in the lamp socket?
Oh, Louis, he's done it again!
Wait a minute.
Ha! Spopple!
Don't be sad, Peter. That's why they call it Spoople.
Look at all those hamburgers. You can't eat all those hamburgers, you stupid fella. Oh, jeez! He's gonna do it. Oh, he's so ridiculous. You hear me, you ridiculous man? Whoa! Hey, Stewie. Peek-a-boo.
Yes, I see you, fat man.
Where's Daddy?
What? Where did you go? Oh, this is impossible. I can hear you, but I can't see. Well, he must really be gone.
Peek-a-boo.
Ah! How the hell did you do that? Look, I thought you disappeared. Otherwise, I wouldn't have picked mine. Oh, great. Leave when I'm right in the middle of a sentence.
Peter, what the hell is wrong with you? I fall asleep for 10 minutes and you plow the car into a tree? Oh, my God, you gotta pay attention to the road. We could have been killed. I mean, look at the front of our car. It's totaled. It's completely totaled, Peter. Oh, this is just terrific. How are we gonna get... Oh, my God. I knew I should have driven. I should always drive. I cannot trust you, Peter Griffin.
If I remember correctly, this is the physics department.
That explains all the gravity.
You taped over our wedding video?
Relax, Lois. I just taped over the boring stuff.
The couple has written their own vows, which they will now recite to each other.
Peter, I...
Look, the only reason I got myself arrested was to find out what happened to my sister.
Excuse me, ladies. It's laundry time.
It's so cold in here. I mean, look at my...
I swear, sometimes I feel like I'm married to a child.
What can I say about my beautiful bride except milk, milk, lemonade, around the corner, fudge is made. You better watch who you're calling a child, Lois. Because if I'm a child, then you know what that makes you? A pedophile. And I'll be damned if I'm gonna stand here and be lectured by a pervert.
This wedding is hot!
Wake up, dammit! Wake up!
You know what Joe said the street value of that cocaine would have been?
Let's see, 4.5 kilos uncut Nicaraguan, 1.7 mil, that area?
Yeah, that's right.
All right, I'm ready. Come on, good game, everybody, yeah. Come on, good game, let's get out there, let's do it. Yeah, yeah, 110%, everybody.
I must say, I do feel a strange satisfaction watching the black ball topple all those self-righteous white pins.
Can't blame them for being self-righteous. The black ball's in their neighborhood uninvited.
The black ball's done nothing wrong.
If the black ball's innocent, it has nothing to fear.
Hey, Doc, you have to keep those two boxes right next to each other.
Why? What do they say?
I think we're through here.
Yeah!
Damn it, Griffin! I said no showboating!
This calls for a victory tune! Now, a woman who kisses on a very first date is usually a hussy. And a woman who kisses on a second time out is anything but fussy. But a woman who'll wait till a third time around, head in the clouds, feet on the ground, she's the girl he's glad he's found, she's his shaboopy.
On your marks, get set, white guys, go!
I have high hopes for this. I had a Cliff Bar before we started.
Everybody else!
Phew, I thought they were coming after us.
And you can always be proud of your father and all of his accomplishments.
What accomplishments?
Go to your room. Yeah, but I hope for your sake the cake's better than the last party I went to. Ah! Oh, God! Coconut!
A Griffin never knows when to stop.
Clear! Clear!
Oh, you saved my life, Doctor.
Clear!
You can win her, yeah!
All right. I made a touchdown.
Oh, now there are plenty of people who have had worse days.
Oh, a parking ticket. I was gone 5 minutes. Oh, how could this day get any worse? Oh, my God.
Excuse me, it's been brought to my attention that a few bad apples out there are smoking marijuana. I've got news for you, my friend. Marijuana's illegal, not cool. All right, then. Establishment, establishment, you always know what's best.
You suck! Learn the rules!
I need some excitement.
What are you talking about? Your life is plenty exciting. For example. There you go. Good night. What if I helped you get a girl?
Really? You think you could do that?
Sure. All we gotta do is get you a little fixed up. You know, get your hair cut, give you good clean... Ah! Shave, maybe some cologne, and chicks will be all over you.
Go on, buds. Drink my suds till you've reached that pure inebriation. Though the beer may be free, you're just renting it from me.
You think the language in the Second Amendment is clear enough? You know, about the right to bear arms?
Of course it's clear. Every American has the right to hang a pair of bear arms on their wall. How could that possibly be misconstrued?
Welcome to the Silly Nannies. I'm the quarterback, Leslie. This is our team.
If you marry me, I'll be for you and great for you. If you marry me, I'll scrub for you and bake for you. If you marry me, all others I'll forsake for you. All this will I do if you marry me. All this will I do if you marry me.
Sir, I need another $1.25.
Is that right?
Keep the change. Roadhouse.
I say, Jenkins, you give me that dirty look one more time and I have a good mind to get into my PJs and have a pillow fight with you.
Very well, then. On guard!
I like your gown.
I like yours.
In a moment, we will use the special lights to see just how filthy this seemingly clean hotel room really is.
Look, my first bike. Boy, I had so much fun playing with that. More tea, Mr. Bike? It's like I died and went to heaven. But then they realized that it wasn't my time, and so they sent me back to a brewery.
As it turns out, the lump on your chest was just a fatty corpuscle.
Fatty corpuscle? Wait a minute. How the hell can a dead comedian from the silent movie era be lodged in my left bosom?
Mr. Griffin, I'm saying you're fine.
I'm fine? What, are you coming on to me now?
Peter, he's not coming on to you. He's trying to tell you that you're healthy.
Can it be both?
Wow, Brian, have you lost weight? You gotta tell me your secret.
Here's a hint. Put down the fork! Face!
Me and Lois's old man have never gotten along. Hey, I got an email from Mr. Beauterschmidt. Dowry Wonder Woman, I got three kings. Now let's see your pair. All right. Wait, hey, Robin, what are you looking at me for? Look at her. I'm going out for a little while.
Hey, wait. You can't tell anyone I'm here. For if humanity discovers I'm no longer lurking in the shadows, the consequences will be dire.
Go on.
That's it. What the hell do you see in him?
Wacky waving inflatable arm flailing tube man. Wacky waving inflatable arm flailing tube man. Wacky waving inflatable arm flailing tube man.
Hi, I'm Al Harrington, president and CEO of Al Harrington's Wacky Waving Inflatable Arm Flailing Tube Man Emporium and Warehouse. Thanks to a shipping error, I am now currently overstocked on Wacky Waving Inflatable Arm Flailing Tube Men, and I am passing the savings on to you!
Lois, I'm scared. Oh, I'll get that. Hey! Oh, God. Oh, Dave, sorry. Oh, God.
Nice day we're having.
Oh, yes!
What?
He said nice day, but he covered with rain.
So?
So he said it's when your brain knows it's not really a nice day.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yes, he said the opposite. It's funny.
I get it. Nice day.
Oh, now you're funny too. Oh.
Well, I really admired the mother character's admission of personal torment after her daughter's death.
I disagree. I felt a total lack of ethical integrity in her readiness to abandon her children and start a life of her own.
Here's another thing. The book can also be a hat.
You know, that really grinds my gears. Where exactly in the Bible does it say a man can't fire off some knuckle children in the privacy of his own neighbor's living room while his neighbor's at work because I don't have a DVD player? Well, I don't know where it says it because the Bible is way too long to read.
Go out dancing.
I don't know. I'm feeling kind of cozy tonight, kind of mellow.
I just really want to go dance. Oh, there it is again. What is that?
I got a whole bunch of rows of teeth to chew you with. Dinah, Dinah, Dinah. Oh, now, wait a minute. I did have a chubby kid on a raft earlier today. It's okay, though. I've been swimming a lot lately. Mmm, yummy. Mmm.
Hello, flabby, out-of-shape family. Check out my bulging rippliness.
Peter, you've been to the gym once. For 15 minutes.
And I'm 15 minutes stronger, Brian. I'd rip a phone book in half, but for the life of me, I don't know anyone who uses a phone book anymore. So I'll use Meg's laptop.
Dad! What the hell?
Four friends having an adventure. Four friends.
Now what the hell?
Four friends having an adventure.
At Niagara Falls.
Listen to that.
Nice. Oh, yeah. All right.
Wow, that was awesome.
Hey, Meg.
Hi, Meg.
Hey, how's it going? My locker.
Meg, I thought we were going to try to work on that.
Look at this, Lois. See, right here. I was voted most likely to succeed.
Peter, that's not you. That's not even a yearbook. That's a People magazine.
Oh. I wonder why they had the wrong picture and name.
Oh, Crone!
All right, this is going to blow you guys away.
What are you guys over there? What are you guys doing?
Well, he's a big, big boy. He's a biggest boy. He's a big, big boy. He's a biggest boy. He's a big, big boy. Biggest boy. He's a big, big boy. He's a biggest boy.
Thanks, Mom. Hey, Doc, what did you do with my mom's fat?
Oh, it's right here in the storage closet.
It's exactly what it looks like. Oh, sorry to interrupt. I just came to clear the search history off my computer before the IT guy... he's already got it.
Hey, look, it's President Nixon. No, wait, it's a black guy. No, it's Nixon.
Okay, ready? Here goes.
I'm a female. I have a high voice. I have reproductive organs inside of me, and I buy groceries.
And Lois, can you pour my juice? I can't lift my arm.
I still can't believe Brian bit you. It just doesn't seem like him.
Oh, yeah, because you know him so well. Shut your face.
Man, I love college. So many chicks, so many parties.
Yeah, totally. I'm supposed to meet the RA for coffee later in the common room, but until then I'm just gonna walk around with my shower caddy and see what people wrote on their whiteboards.
Hey, if I'm fat, then Stewie's fat too, because we wear the same size onesie.
I'm sorry, guys. I guess I'm just a little on edge. I'm not getting any from Lois.
Is it because Lois is going through the change? Donna's getting a tiny mustache. I told her it felt like I was kissing Ernie Hudson. That turned out to be a mistake.
And I was the NBC executive who suggested we assault the nation with Chicago-themed programming.
I hear they're working on Chicago Seinfeld.
What's the deal with the south side of this town? Don't say it, Kramer.
Welcome to Pillow World, Bri. Let me get up and greet you. There we go. How you doing?
You have reached Glenn Quagmire. Neither he nor his assistant is available. To schedule a liaison, press 1. To cancel a liaison, press 2. If you're calling to report a pregnancy, please fill out our online form and we will mail you a check for $180. Thank you and have a giggity day.
Chris, this is your mother. Get these dildos out of the dishwasher.
They looked in the wardrobe and discovered that the stylist had only brought non-skinny jeans!
Do you mean like... a Levi's 513 skinny straight?
No, just regular pants that fit normal!
That's not real, right? Those aren't real. Of course not, Louis. It's just a story.
Well, I guess that means these aren't real!
Ah!
Why congratulate me on a right and natural turn of events? Now, if you'll excuse me, I shall select three things from Stewie's room that I wish to be mine.
There's a book in there on how to eat healthy. Why don't you take that, you fat bitch? You look like a nude Larry David.
No, no, no!
Oh my god, Super Mario? What are you doing here?
I jump on a turtle, Stewie. It's not an exciting life, but it's my life.
And you know what's right around the corner?
The strip club where they spit in your face?
No, the dog park.
Hey, Lois, give me a penny.
You're not gonna throw it over the edge, are you?
No. Yes.
To build the ark, Noah stole the wood from the front of his neighbor's house.
Now, Noah!
And what's this giant empty football stadium-sized room?
Oh, the post office anticipates that within the next 5 years, at least 200 million men in this country will be ordering and receiving real dolls. Every man will have 7 to 9 real dolls. Asians, blonde Southern girls, blonde Asians capable of performing every possible sexual act, or at least incapable of refusing. You can put one in your car and drive in the carpool lane with it, and then maybe you push your head down, thus defeating the purpose of the carpool lane while fulfilling the purpose of the real doll. Maybe a trucker goes by. You say, hey, Janine, give him a show. Maybe later you ask yourself some tough questions like, why is it so important to you to impress and excite truckers? Anywho, grab that letter opener. I'm gonna show you why you should never mail cash.
Nice block, Griffin. Nice shot, other Griffin.
I was home doing what girls did at the time, looking at pictures of John Elway. My horse-toothed dreamboat.
He's a dog I used to run with back when I was living on the street. Haven't heard from him in years. I'm actually surprised he's still alive. He just drank all the time and tried to get laid. Hard to be friends with someone like that.
Yes, it is.
So, what do you think of my haircut now?
It's ugly, I hate it.
I'm actually very hungry.
Nobody's gonna want you if you're fat.
I want my money, man!
Stewie, listen, this is crazy. You got— oh my god! All right, let's go to the bank.
You all be John Benjamin voices?
Hey, Joe. Hey, Peter. Hey, Quagmire. Hey, Cleveland. Giggity.
What can I get for you fellas? Nobody touches my voice.
I liked all of that. Except for the bartender.
Hello?
Yeah, Merry Christmas. Listen, Peter, can you turn down those lights? I'm in bed with a 3 and, extra light is not her friend.
We finally made it, Brian. We're in India. Excuse me, man with no pupil? Where can we get a taxi cab around here?
All right, let's do it, Stewie. Let's go find Padma.
Shouldn't be hard in this dreamy land of wonder. I can already smell the enlightenment and tranquility. This is wonderful, isn't it, Brian? It's so tranquil, I'm tearing up. Come on, I think I see a cab with less than 9 people in it.
Lois! 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 Is your wife named Lois, too?
No, but I figured if she's banging a guy like you, I got a shot. Lois!
Hey, what are you... Lois!
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 And what's this giant empty football stadium-sized room?
Oh, the post office anticipates that within the next 5 years, at least 200 million men in this country will be ordering and receiving real dolls. Every man will have 7 to 9 real dolls. Asians, blonde Southern girls, blonde Asians capable of performing every possible sexual act, or at least incapable of refusing. You can put one in your car and drive in the carpool lane with it, and then maybe you push your head down, thus defeating the purpose of the carpool lane while fulfilling the purpose of the real doll. Maybe a trucker goes by. You say, hey, Janine, give him a show. Maybe later you ask yourself some tough questions like, why is it so important to you to impress and excite truckers? Anywho, grab that letter opener. I'm gonna show you why you should never mail cash.
Oh, thank God! Because just sitting here all sober is more boring than watching a pot boil.
Hey, you.
What are you doing?
I like to watch. I want to watch you boil.
I can't do it with you watching.
Oh, not even if I do this?
Don't do that. Oh, God, it's so hot.
Oh, yeah? Then why don't I take your top off?
Oh, oh, I'm boiling. I'm boiling.
Yeah, now I'm going to stick my raw pasta in you.
Peter, what's going on in there?
Making dinner, babe. Chris, your mother and I want you to stop taking them pills. There's a lot of great things about having a sex drive that you're missing out on.
Like what?
Well, there's the post-orgy meals at a swingers party. Come on, let's eat with these wonderful people.
Hey, everybody. Try my wife's ambrosia. If you like my wife's sniz, you're gonna love her ambrosia.
I was thinking about this 7-layer dip the whole time I was chowing Ronald.
I don't like this. I want to go home.
You know what's sad? There's hardly any other fathers and sons here.
Wow, you're really obsessed with Patty. You want her even more than I wanted the new iPhone.
How's it going?
Good, just looking forward to getting that new phone.
What are you talking about? This isn't the Apple Store. This is a super gay club.
Yeah, right. I leave and you get my phone. Nice try, cutie pie.
And here's a trick to keep that confidence up. You go in that room and imagine everyone in it wants you sexually. I'm doing it right now. And I feel powerful.
Okay.
All right, now I'm gonna go psych out these other kids. Hey, little guy. Nervous? Sure, yeah. Here's something that might help you. Hey, little guy.
Stewie Griffin?
Oh, right here. Peter, he needs a boost. Give him some of the acting soup.
I want to say curse words!
Okay, Stewie, you're just going to drink this juice, then say, mmm, and rub your belly.
Yeah, you got it. Yeah, bye, juice!
That was amazing.
I've got goosebumps.
I want him sexually.
Whoa, 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 no TV for you, Chris. TV is how stupid losers spend their time.
Peter, what is this all about?
I'm trying to save our son, Lois. I don't want him to end up like me. Dead-end job, crappy house, aging wife who's getting skinny where fat's supposed to be and fat where skinny's supposed to be.
Ha! Meg, go to your room.
Glenn Quagmire, neither he nor his assistant is available. To schedule a liaison, press 1. To cancel a liaison, press 2. If you're calling to report a pregnancy, please fill out our online form and we will mail you a check for $180. Thank you and have a giggity day.
Chris, this is your mother. Get these dildos out of the dishwasher.
Hey there. Oh, what are you doing here?
Quagmire, I have a hobby that takes me this way.
Hey, I'm freezing. You got a blanket in there or something?
I got a towel, but it's wet because I'm eating peaches. I lied about the hobby. I was sinning. I'm going to drive away backwards now.
Now, I understand the show was quite different when it started.
Yeah, in the original pilot, I was actually the star. It was called Chris Griffin, Teen Doctor. Sir, I'm afraid I've got some bad news.
Well, it can't be any worse than what's in here. I ad-libbed that line. I wasn't even supposed to talk. What they didn't know is that I'd been privately doing jokes about the newspaper for years.
Peter, I need you to take Chris and Meg to school. Today's the day I finally kill that squirrel that's been eating our tomatoes.
Try to get like 8 of them this time. I want to make bruschetta.
Oh, can't the kids just walk? You know I like to watch 2 full movies before I go to work.
No, Peter, they can't walk. It's 3 miles.
Fine, I'll take them. But you better keep those goggles, because I'm going to put them to good use tonight. Once the floor is full of sawdust, we can eat peanuts in here. Correct, Quagmire. I'm going in for gender reassignment surgery.
What the hell, Peter? First my dad, now you? Am I doing this to people? Do you guys feel like cutting off your penises?
No, but I can turn it inside out like rolling up a dress sock.
You guys aren't supporting my choice?
Well, what do you expect, Peter? I mean, a sex change operation? Why are you doing this?
I'll tell you why I'm doing all of this. For me. M.E. M.E. I'm doing it for M.E. Ew. I mean, yay.
Oh, hey, Chris. This is Tyler. Don't make this weird now. Oh, what a gentleman.
Chris, could you please get Hannah a thank you basket and schedule her next appointment? I'd like to see her again in 2 weeks.
Of course. Mr. Quagmire can fit in you at 3 o'clock a week from Thursday.
That works.
And you know to fast the night before?
Yep.
And would you like to leave your panties in the fishbowl for a chance to win a free lunch?
Good luck!
When are you going to do that drawing, anyway?
Oh, there's no drawing. I just like smelling the bowl.
Hey, where's Chris? He's over there playing that carnival game.
Step right up! Everybody take a chance on a whack-a-big-a-pussy!
Hey, Tom. Hey, Tom. Hey, Tom. Hey, Tom. Hey, Tom.
This is not what I thought it was!
Oh my god, Chris is out of control!
I know! Must be all the violence in movies and sex on TV!
Oh.
See, I listen.
I'm actually very hungry.
Nobody's gonna want you if you're fat. You wanna eat? Get up to that bar and earn your keep.
Well, what should I ask for? 500?
You're not worth that much. You're trash. Ask for 2. You know I hit you and whore you out because I love you, right?
Hi there. You want a party? And can I have some of your bread?
Hi, handsome. You can't have my bread, but you can have something of mine that smells like bread.
Okay, let's go.
Just so you know, it takes me a long time.
Hi, are you a straight adult male who likes to eat crepes without people making unwanted assumptions about your private life? Go to discreetcrepe.com, place your order, and within 30 minutes...
Very masculine pizza delivery for Stewie Griffin.
Oh, thank you. Mmm, strawberry banana Nutella with raspberry drizzle. Now, I just need a guy's butt to eat this off of, and I got myself a night.
Can we stop and get some food?
Well, I guess it is close to dinner time. Chris, Stewie, you hungry?
What are you looking at? You gonna propose?
What?
Yeah, exactly. What? Eyes front.
Easy on those trans fats. Not everything needs gravy. You know, there's some carrots down at the other end. That cheesecake was for everyone.
Don't listen to that Peter! That Peter is a liar! Run! Be free! They will enslave you!
Oh, the Mr. Sulu Show! Sulu, he's star of the show! Other guys just along for the ride!
Yeah, I gotta be honest, I'm having a blast. You know, now that I'm not tied down by the show, it's given me more time to pursue my true passion, weaving sexually explicit tapestries featuring the Minions. Did you have any questions about the artist?
Oh, look at this guy. Now there's someone who cuts his own hair.
Yeah, no kidding. Oh, my God. Oh, check out this uptight Asian guy. Look at that. I work really hard because I'm no fun.
Wong.
It's a girl.
Can you check again?
You're acting like a psycho bitch.
You're acting like a psycho bitch.
How much signal I need to cut across 8 lane? None? I turn now. Good luck, everybody else!
Damn, this itches. I wonder who gave it to me. Probably that skank who needed a ride to the gas station. Last time I'd do somebody a favor. Oh, God, they must have heard me. Oh, God, I can hear me!
All right, you guys like impressions? Here's that guy Bob from Bob's Burgers. Hi, I'm Bob from Bob's Burgers. How about that show Archer? You watch that show Archer? Here's that guy Archer. Hi, I'm Archer from that show Archer. Now, what if those guys met? Hey, Archer, it's Bob. Hey, Bob, it's Archer. Thank you.
Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Are you a dog?
Yes!
I am also a dog.
All right!
Yeah!
We're dogs!
Yeah, we're dogs.
We're dogs that live near each other.
Hey, are you guys dogs?
Yeah!
We're totally dogs!
Yeah, both of us!
In one of the bloodiest battles of the war, Carter nearly lost his life in a battle with the infamous walrus-backed Nanookwafa.
Oh, God, the fat man's friends. What's the black one's name?
Cleveland.
Cleveland, right.
Cleveland!
Peter, you name-remembering son of a gun.
Okay, everyone, please put your bananas and donuts back on the table. We're done with that exercise. Next, we'll focus on the female genitalia.
We've abandoned natural foods for chemicals, additives, and refined sugars. At this rate, this is what the future will look like. Those are flying cars, but the people in them are too fat.
Oh no, I left my baby in there!
And I will buy you laudanum and rhubarb cakes!
Tom, I'm standing here with Stephen Hawking, the first white man I've ever met who knows math better than me.
Typical 80s stuffy brunch.
Please pass the all fruit.
Clearly the matriarch, she's got the most pearls.
Pass the polenta all fruit.
Weird sexual tension there. Okay, watch. Here's where it all goes to hell.
Would you please pass the jelly?
He called it jelly. All right, now what I don't get is, if they know this guy, why are they surprised by the way he talks? Right? And if they don't know him, why is he at the table?
No man can resist the siren call of mentally impaired supermodel Kate Upton.
Sorry, Dad. I'm more of a Catherine Keener man now.
But Chris, you gotta take advantage. The clock's ticking on Kate Upton. She's almost at the end of her window.
Do I hear 135, 140? Do I hear 140?
B. 135 going once.
All right, kids, now pay attention. All right, these are all of Quagmire's women organized by country. There's Brazil. There's Italy. And there's Thailand. Wow. Wow, they're young. We should go.
Hi, Dad.
Go to your room.
Okay.
Thanks for coming to my big night, Brian. I see you got all dressed up in your exposed wiener.
Congratulations!
I hope you make it. You're real good.
No way, not as good as you. I hope you make it.
What are you gonna do with all your money?
Oh, probably just save it.
Yeah, that's real smart. Well, back to my book.
Mrs. Lockhart?
Chris, come down here. I need to talk to you.
I'm a tumor. I'm a tumor. Oh, I'm a tumor.
Well, let's check. 9/11. Oh, there it is. We did it, Brian. We made 9/11 happen. High five!
All right, high five!
Well, that probably wouldn't look very good out of context.
What are you doing here?
Loretta's mom was hankering for a snack, so we had to pick her up some kibbles and bits.
Cleveland!
I mean, Cheez-Its.
Whoops.
I'm sorry.
What do I do?
I don't know what to do now.
That was a wrong choice, Peter.
Let's see. He always wears cheap cologne, drives a Mercury Cougar with a crown on the dashboard, never pays his alimony. He's extremely cut for a guy who never works out. Oh, there he is. Thanks anyway. Hey, Reggie!
Hey, Meg, Thanksgiving's over. Come help me with the Christmas decorations. Meg! Help me with the Christmas decorations!
Hey, Lois, honey. Sweetheart.
Oh, you're awake. Hey, can you hand me the pretzels?
God, Brian, you are such a scumbag. I can't believe you. Mommy! Mommy! Where's my mommy? I have no one and nothing!
I'm right here, honey.
Oh, thank God. She's such a gross hog.
So what do you say we get this casting session started, huh?
Let's do it!
Yeah!
Yeah!
All right! Hi, sweetie.
Hey, Meg.
So, Meg, your birthday's coming up, huh? You excited about turning...
Meg, I got 16 candles for your birthday cake. How does that sound?
That's not right.
So, less... More, too many, not enough.
Oh, you stupid son of a bitch! You don't even know how old I am!
Meg, that kind of language is not appropriate for a girl your age. Or is it?
I'm gonna be 17, you jerks!
She's the jerk.
Go for a ride in the car?
Come on!
We now return to...
So the man asks the bartender to recommend a good drink. The bartender says a grasshopper. So the guy orders a grasshopper. And then he's walking home, and along the way, he notices a grasshopper on the ground. So he says to the grasshopper, "Hey, you know there's a drink named after you?" The grasshopper says, "You mean there's a drink named Irving?" So which one of you wants to lose your virginity?
Hey, Brian, check it out. This might be my biggest candy score ever. Probably thanks to my killer costume.
What are you dressed as?
I'm the Oh My God reaction gif.
And people get that?
Yeah, everyone's dressed as gifs. Ain't that right, Pop?
So, what do you think, gang? I thought it could be a fun family activity if we had a make-your-own pizza night.
Well, we could order Domino's.
No, come on, this'll be fun. Everyone gets their own crust, and you can choose from any of the items I put out, huh? It could be olives, it could be peppers, and for the risk-takers, I even put out some pineapple. You can put anything you want on your pizza.
Yeah, I'm putting a Domino's pizza on my pizza.
Domino's. We're both terrible and better than your pizza.
Thank you for doing this, Brian.
No problem, Stewie. Our first stop today is a Jewish synagogue.
Wow, every brick in this place is named after someone.
Yeah, they do that to honor their donors.
So that side of the building was donated by someone named Get Out of Our Town?
No, I think that was the work of some shaved-headed gentleman, but we're here to talk about Judaism.
So where do they think they go when they die?
Well, you should try asking the rabbi. Although I should warn you, you might not get an answer.
So where do Jewish people think they go when they die?
Where do you think we go?
Well, I don't know. That's why I'm asking you.
Why do you think you're asking all these questions?
I just really want to know what happens.
Do you think that's part of God's infinite plan?
I think your whole religion is a sham just so you can get extra holidays off from work.
Oh, gotta go. It's Buchwuch.
There's a rock right there. There's a huge rock right there, and it's covered up by grass, and there's no way you can see it, and I got lucky, but someone else could hurt themselves, and a small cut is a death sentence in these times. So let's just, you know, let's get these rocks out of here.
Jeez, what's her problem?
Thanksgiving's exhausting. You know what she could use? A little sip of that drink I invented. Hi, Stewie Griffin here with my latest creation, Monster Energy Drink.
What is it?
I don't know, but it's free from this truck that stopped outside your work. Mix it with booze. Ever been wide awake, blacked out? Ever tried to jump over a train on a bike? Ever bit the beak off a bird? Monster Energy. Put it in your body and ask questions later. It's green, so it's nature.
Peter, do we have to watch this?
This is what rednecks watch, Brian. Peter, that's disgusting. Here, spit in this cup instead.
Oh, there's my apple juice.
Stewie, wait, don't...
Where's my money? You gonna give me my money?
Never mind.
After tonight, Cousin It isn't gonna be the only one covered in hair.
Okay, nope, I'm out. Gonna go finish my coffee in the sunroom. Chris was FaceTiming with a foot in there. I'm gonna just call it a day, go to sleep. Dogs can just do that.
Mm-hmm.
Does anyone know how to send athlete's foot spray to Romania?
Peter, your breakfast is ready.
Hang on, I'll be right back, Lois. I'm just going across the street.
Peter, you can't keep using Cleveland's bathroom.
Oh, my God. Yes, I can. Cleveland's bathroom is the greatest discovery since fat women discovered Diet Coke.
Now I can eat anything!
Well, I haven't seen Meg this happy since that bus broke down in front of our house.
Hi, can we use your phone?
Holy crap, it's the Children of the Corn!
I want to be a mayor in real life. So I'm here to ask you to make me the mayor of your town. Vote for me, Adam West. It'll be a home run. Oh, God. It'll be a home run.
No. That's what I wanted you to think.
What are you talking about?
Yeah, I scammed you, man. Took you for a ride, Jack. You thought you were a big wheel till you found out squares don't roll, man.
Dig this, Hepcat. The stew man spun you round like a Bill Evans 45.
Wait, what's happening?
I'll tell you what's happening, Brian. The whole family's becoming Jack Kerouac's insufferable friends. No one wants us at their apartment party, you dig? Get hip to that daddy or skit scared out of the house. And we don't know how to end these shows anymore, so we just do nonsense.
Peter, you're not even dressed.
For what?
Chris's class is performing a rock and roll choir. They've been practicing for months.
For months or 4 months?
For months. 3 months.
Not long enough. Pass.
I just wish we were doing songs that weren't so hard to sing as a group. Oh, we're not laughing at you. We're laughing at Griffin's shoes.
Why? What's wrong with them?
I don't even know what those are. What's Teslik?
I'm not sure, but my mom says they're very popular with Latvian athletes.
Running, throwing, lifting big things. Teslik. That's all right with me, man.
Each shoe sold separate.
And now it's time for the Channel 5 Sports Report, brought to you by Kia. Kia, too bad it's a Kia.
Consume.
I love you so much.
This sucks.
Well, you know, when I was your age, we had way better drinking games. Ow!
You drink. It's the cops!
Run!
Hold it, you two. Aren't you a little old to be drinking illegally?
Lois, look over there! Run! All right, Cleveland, if this doesn't light a fire in your belly, nothing will.
Hey, look at me! I'm Quagmire! I had sex with your wife! Giggity, 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 giggity!
Those are so his mannerisms.
Good night, losers! Well, game night was a success.
Peter, you do know that all your questions were incredibly easy.
Yeah, easy for me. Good night, morons.
You ever stop and think, wow, I'm married to that guy?
Nah, I just repress it.
Is that healthy?
What's the worst that could happen?
I'm a tumor. Oh, I'm a tumor.
Oh, he's a snooze juicer. Okay. Wow, I didn't know Chris had this dark side to him.
Oh, yeah. Chris has a major dark side. My dad is actually really scared of him.
What? Who's there?
Go back to sleep, Dad.
Okay.
You're very precious to me.
Peter, what are you doing?
Crack.
What the f-? Hey, at least I'm not drinking, Brian. Yeah, this isn't exactly a good substitute. Where'd you get crack?
From Black's.
What?
Yeah, right behind Black's hardware store. There's a white guy selling it.
Look, doing crack is not the way to stop drinking. You need to get to the heart of why you feel the need to drink in the first place.
Look, here. This is the number of a hypnotherapist I want you to see.
All right, Brian.
Good. Hey, Peter, just thought I'd check on you. Oh, my God!
Government came and took my baby!
God, it would have been real easy to bring a gun in here. Where the hell'd they go? Oh, whoops. Holy crap, that was Patty. She's got a smoking hot body. This is a bigger surprise than when I found out Joe was a clown.
I think that belongs to me. I'm sorry you had to find out this way.
Okay.
You won't tell anyone, will you?
No.
You can tell people.
Where are you going?
Oh, I'm meeting up with someone from my Grindr app.
Isn't that for anonymous gay hookups?
No. This one's a way for guys who enjoy sandwiches to connect.
You meatball freak?
Uh-huh.
All right, let's do this.
Are you also married?
Peter, what's wrong?
Well, I want to masturbate, but I'm just so darn cold.
Too bad there's no answer for that problem.
But now there is. Hi, I'm Peter Griffin, creator of the Yankin. If you're anything like me, the number one problem in your life is that you can't masturbate just anywhere. But now you can. Introducing the Yankin, the only blanket with built-in decoy arms. Our patented process makes it look like you're holding the remote or sipping a beer. Meanwhile, your real hands are under the blanket, going to town.
Peter, what are you doing?
Nothing. Let's watch a Scarlett Johansson movie. But wait, there's more. We have Yankets for all occasions. Sporting events. At the supermarket. On the job.
Hey, what's going on under that blanket?
You'll never know.
So, how fat are you? 240. Nice. Oh, Peter. What are you doing down here?
Oh, hey, Brian. Stewie kind of took over our bed, so I'm looking for a place to sleep.
Well, why don't you go up to the attic? I think there's even a futon up there.
Huh, that's a great idea. Geez, I'm glad you came along. I'm gonna sleep better than a cartoon sheriff. I was in jail because I killed a bunch of old ladies. And now that I'm out, I'm gonna do it again.
Well, I put together some videos for Bonnie's party. Here we are on our honeymoon. Yeah, Cabo was great. We even went back for our 10th anniversary. Better wrap it up, honey. Ted's coming in.
Another good postal tip is if you wait to deliver your mail at night, you can smell a lot of really nice dinners. Oh no, it's that Amazon drone. Try to ignore it.
Hey, Cleveland, what are you doing? Taking a walk?
No, I'm delivering mail.
By foot? Yeah, that won't take too long. Well, gotta go. Gotta deliver these fat pants to your fat son.
He was harsh, but not untruthful. We got a special order Cleveland Jr.'s pants from a company that manufactures grill covers.
We now return to The Price is Right, now with male models.
Let's look at this beautiful new car, presented by Ken.
I don't want it.
Peter, what the hell happened to my underwear? They're all stretched out.
Oh, sorry about that. Me and the guys were using them to shoot crab apples at old man McCratchin's truck. We don't want raisins on Halloween. We want candy.
Hey, Quagmire, aren't you gonna get in on this?
I kinda got my own game going on over here.
Can you imagine if one of us was homecoming king? Then people would want to sit with us at lunch.
Yeah, you should run. I'll nominate you.
You know what? I'll do it. Maybe I'll surprise everyone. Like when you find out a buttoned-up librarian is actually super sexy.
Excuse me, ma'am. There's a dead homeless man blocking the card catalog.
Okay, I'm done with this sweet rice water that has a pine nut floating in it. Nice dessert, by the way. Can we wash the thing now?
Of course. Here it is. The last episode of Winter Summer.
Oh my God, this is everything I've dreamed of. Well, this and becoming a half man, half horse. Give up these legs? Don't be absurd. You're not gonna rape me, are you?
Of course I'm not gonna rape you. I'm gonna make you fall in love with me. Then, we'll see what happens.
Oh no, it's already working.
Hey, wanna take a shower with me?
Sure. Man, this is a pretty sweet gig. Like being a member of Daft Punk.
Look at this old Casio keyboard from the 1980s that I have found. Watch what happens when I push this demo button.
Hello, Daft Punk. Great song. Here's a Grammy.
Oh, ho!
You know, it's funny. Until you spoke, I did not know we were French.
Hey.
What are you working on?
Just trying to make some sense of these numbers. What did you hit? What happened to my spreadsheet?
What exactly was the end game if I hadn't walked in?
Oh, look, Peter. Here's something from your mother's estate. Oh, looks like they finally sold our house.
And the last white domino in that neighborhood falls.
Wow, they sold it? So that means the house and everything inside of it is gone?
Oh, sweetheart. You thinking about all the good times you had there?
No, I'm thinking about my teenage porn stash. It's still hidden in the house.
Okay, but I know this is really about the memories.
Lactating sluts on box springs.
The special times growing up.
Bikini black chicks sneezing.
Lewis, stop making him reminisce about stuff. Hey, Bri?
Yeah?
Ah! Damn it! Ah! There's glass in my eye! Oh, son of a bitch!
Ah! Mom says dinner's at 6. She wanted me to tell people. I don't know why.
Hey, what are you doing home so early?
He's following me, Brian.
Who's following you?
Tom Cruise! I spent one afternoon with a guy, and it's like I signed an 8-year contract to show up at events with him and let him fake father a child.
Stewie, I would think Tom Cruise has better things to do than follow you around.
Oh, really? We'll explain that!
Where the hell's Peter? I'm almost done doing the 45 minutes of stuff a woman my age needs to do right before bed. I can't even remember why I sleep in this belt anymore.
Hey, Chris, don't tell your mom I threw up in the crock pot.
Peter, it's me.
Oh, I'll be right back. I gotta go tell Chris something gross.
Just come to bed.
All right, fine, but I'm not gonna brush my teeth, and I'm gonna fart super hot.
Get up. You're on my side of the bed. Peter!
We act like we didn't take a lot from The Simpsons. We took a lot from The Simpsons. Chris, now that I'm a toothpick guy, it's my job to sit on a BMX bike outside the rec center and ask every kid if they're the new kid. Hey. You're the new kid?
Why?
Never mind why. Got any cool toys?
I got an Xbox. How about you?
I got a Barbie with a wiener on it. Took a thumb from a G.I. Joe, put it on with super glue. Looks pretty real. Real enough anyways. Does a job.
Does what job?
You get it. My family moves around a lot because I do stuff like this.
Okay. I gotta go now.
You sure you don't want to come over and pull on my cat's nipples? We can do anything because my mom has two jobs. Suez! Suez Canal! You're here! We gotta get going!
Going? Where?
To Hartford, man! There's a book fair at the convention center, and George R.R. Martin will be there!
Who's that?
Game of Thrones, black shirts, dandruff, takes down more nerd chotch than anyone around?
Okay.
Anyway, I'm gonna show him my models and pitch him Space Shire 7.
Okay, before we go, I should wet my eyes. There.
Hey, Quagmire, you're a sex guy. You watch any good, pornos lately?
I mean, I guess.
So what's your pleasure? What kind of movies you like?
I don't know. MILF stuff's kind of cool. What about you?
Me, I have very particular tastes. I like a soapy bottom.
What?
Well, soft core soaped up butts, like from a PG-13 camp movie. I can't get enough of it. Drives me wild.
Okay, let's talk about something else.
Good morning. I'm your instructor, Cody Spraytan. Are you ready to pedal so hard your periods go away?
Yes, it's not healthy, but it's convenient.
Now we're gonna sprint while I tell a distracting personal story about how I almost met Adam Levine. It's 2016, it's Vegas, I'm coming off a horrible breakup. First pool party in, I see who I think is a dirty man with tattoos, and I'm like, ugh. But then I'm like, ooh, wait a minute.
And I've learned that every office needs a worst employee that all the other employees can look down on.
I can be that. I can be that guy. Now, if you'll excuse me. Hey, Francesca Louise Alessandro. Good news. I found your Instagram. Did you see the 90 photos I liked in a row last night at 2 a.m.? Also, who's at BeckyFitness96? And can you tell her to unblock me? Holy crap, this place is amazing! And just think, this is where Helen Keller used to eat when she went here.
Tonight, I want to go out and just get wasted. And not one of these campus bars. I want to get wrecked by a townie.
Helen, you're outrageous. I can't believe you're getting away with this.
I've been getting away with this since I was 7. Believe me, I know what I'm doing.
Good morning, girls. Helen?
I got you dropped from jury duty. Oh, great. What line did you use? I have read about this exact case.
That's good.
On hotsytotsynazi.com. That's not good. Hey, can robots do cocaine?
What?
Nothing. I was just, you know. Can they get cocaine?
Whoa, check it out. A Ashari board game.
Let me see it. 3 pieces missing.
How'd you do that?
I can shake anything and figure out what all's in there. You got 11 periods left.
All right, time to retrieve my big wheel from Garbage Island.
Let's do it. Hey, how'd you get the money to rent this boat anyway?
Oh, I got a part-time job at Target. Okay, technically I work at the weird in-store Pizza Hut.
The Target in-store Pizza Hut. Feed it to your fat kid while you buy off-brand tennis shoes.
Cleveland, you agree with me, right?
Well, my wife and I do yoga, so I don't have to pick a side.
Fine, we're leaving in a huff.
Cleveland, you leaving?
Nah, I must stay.
Hey, so can I meet your wife?
Nah, she's playing with her trains. There's tension in our relationship, but I can't say why.
Why?
I can't say.
I can't believe we're doing Big Little Lies and I'm the train guy.
No going down head first and wait till I say it's okay. Go. Go. Go.
Hey!
I'm gaining on you, Brian!
Meg, slow down! You're coming way too fast!
Ew, Brian, what happened?
I don't know. Hey, idiot, you gotta wait till the guy says go.
Oh, my voodoo doll of mom. Yeah, totally throw, it never worked anyway.
Ow, what the hell was that?
Oh, keep.
Wait a minute, since there's 2 of us, this means we can finally catch our own tail.
I got it!
There they are! Get them! Brian, we've got to get out of here.
Oh, Stewie, my hero.
Not now, babe. The war.
Man, look at them. They make such a cute couple. Like Pac-Man and Ms. Pac-Man.
Now, what do we have?
Oops. Sorry, Skippy.
Are you seeing what I'm seeing?
Is Chris wearing a nicotine patch?
You know what? It's just like I said. He and Chris go together. Like peaches and cream.
Peaches! Peaches, I'm sorry.
Damn it! You could have at least given me some warning, at least a shoulder tap.
I know, you're right. It's just that you're so beautiful, I can't control myself sometimes.
Aw, I can't stay mad at you. How about a kiss?
No. Oh, no.
Okay, for our next exercise, let's play the oldly wed game. Relax, it's just a questionnaire.
Really?
Whatever. I like liking things.
Peter, when is Lois's birthday?
Let's see. When is Hitler's birthday?
April 20th.
Wow. Okay, Noel. Yikes.
Joe, what is Bonnie's favorite food?
Well, she must like ground glass, because I keep finding it in my food.
Cleveland.
Pass.
Quagmire, what color are Kimmy's eyes?
Shaved. Sorry, what is it? What's the question?
Cats. Kittens and cats. Cat lady. Lots of plastic bags. Tissues in my sleeves. Velcro sneakers. Funny dish towels. Huh?
Good. Come, Meg. It's time to go. Say goodbye to Meg.
Who's Ned?
Welcome back to the Stuff You Should Just Spend the Money On podcast. Today's episode, expressing your dog's anal glands.
Yeah, you really don't want to DIY on the anal glands. Just spend the money. It can't cost more than, I don't know, $30?
$30 is 3 months of Netflix.
So don't watch The Crown for 3 months.
I like The Crown.
What if I like The Crown?
Watch it all in one weekend. If you don't finish a Netflix series in a weekend, that's on you.
Lois, can we just kiss a little first? You know what? I think it's actually starting to clear up on its own. Whoa, Black Betty, bam-a-lam. Hey, Black Betty, bam-a-lam.
All right, the Quahog Fair. Hey, Peter, would you get off your phone?
Sorry, young girls keep killing each other because they think I'm the Slender Man now.
Are you telling them to kill each other?
It's just a goof.
Well, I got a leaf. Understood, I'd grow up to be a tennis player like my father, and his father before him, and his father before him. We came from a long line of tennis dicks. I had 6 brothers, but they'd all sliced off their hands opening a tennis ball can, possibly the most dangerous object known to mankind. Hey guys, anyone want to play tennis?
Llewellyn, no!
Wow, Mom, you are looking fit.
Yeah, you're ripped. You look like Madonna.
You wanna say that again? Who do I look like?
The mom from Modern Family.
That's right. Julie Bowen. That's the appropriate answer.
What do you think of Lois's new look?
I say this in the most respectful way possible, but don't you think she looks a little mannish?
Mannish? Yeah, awesome, right?
Right, you're not thinking clearly. All right, you've got to agree to this surgery. Because right now, you're as useless as Black Widow is to the Avengers.
So, what's your superpower?
Kicking.
Oh, right, because none of us can kick. Hey, which one of you guys can kick? Hulk, stop being nice.
Sorry.
I'm going to do something really nice for Rupert. Show him how much he means to me, Annabelle. Oh, no, I don't want you to kill anyone. I'll let you know.
There you are. What are you doing up here?
Oh, hey, Bri. I'm making a collage for Rupert. We've been firing on all cylinders lately, and I just wanted to let him know I care.
That sounds stupid.
Well, Annabelle doesn't think so. Right, Annabelle?
Holy what is that?
Oh my God, your baby's adorable.
So cute.
Let me guess,
10 months?
Oh my God, my new look is working! I'm back into months!
Chris, what's all that lotion for?
Are you a scientist, Mom?
I'm a scientist.
It's for masturbating.
Ugh, Grandpa always makes me so nervous when I'm driving.
Okay, now me. Oh, that's a stop sign!
Ah! Lois, get in here! It's dark and I'm frightened! I think they've got this thing backwards. Hey, wake up! I had a bad dream, so now your night has to be terrible. Hey, you, go easy on the communion wine today. Don't want another one of your drunken mishaps.
Let me get in that belly. Let me kiss
that. Oh, my God!
I'm sorry. I got a little nervous. It's just I like you so much.
We now return to Ellen only talks when her guest is talking.
So you want to hear about my movie?
I had a great, great weekend this weekend.
I
danced all over my house.
I
try to
really
dance in every
love
room
story
at least once
too.
A week. I also listen to jazz while I vacuum, which is cool.
Anyway, it comes out Friday, and I got to work with Juliana Margulies.
I think there's like something in the air, like smog or pollen or pollinated smog. Or
are you just going to talk over everything?
I love talking on TV. I'll do anything to talk on TV.
I replaced Peter's I Can't Believe It's Not Butter with real butter. But what? But I can't believe you.
I don't know, Doctor. Looking back, I think it may have been real butter.
Your husband murdered three children.
I know something that'll help you sleep. Wait here. Okay, I'll give you a tiny bit of this. It should help you sleep.
What is it?
It's cough syrup. It's not really for kids, but a capful is pretty harmless.
Hmm. Oh, so this is what Lil Wayne keeps almost dying from.
Stewie, what are you doing?
Huh? Oh, Brian. Oh, there you are. I've been looking all over the table for you. You know, I'm going to tell you, this stuff you gave me was a lifesaver last night. I was out like a light. And, you know, normally I'm up five or six times to scream and defecate. But you know what? I slept straight through.
Stewie, I told you, there's alcohol in that. It's not for kids.
You're not for kids.
Stewie, you're drunk.
Okay, it's all right. Calm down. I think I've put my shoes on the wrong feet.
Is it 9:15 already? Lois, we gotta go!
Our top story. An austere monetary policy has the European Union on the brink of collapse, threatening the entire global economy. And for viewers making less than $40,000 a year, your top story is a big UFC fight this Saturday.
Joe, why are you dressed like that?
Because I'm a mixologist.
Oh, cool. What can you make?
You name it, I can make it.
Could I get an old-fashioned?
Classic. Rum and Coke coming right up.
And could I get a Moscow Mule?
Rum and Coke for my comrade.
I'll have a whiskey
Coke coming right up.
Could I get a rum and Coke?
A Pepsi, okay?
But I guess I learned my lesson about the evils of Wall Street.
What are you talking about? This isn't about Wall Street. This is about you.
Me?
I've been investing in the market forever and doing just fine. You did it for 1 week and were literally eating your own kind. This isn't about Wall Street. I cannot stress that enough.
Well, money is the root of all evil.
No, it's not. It's just you.
If we praise Jesus by singing all together, it makes this whole exercise seem less bizarre than it really is when you actually stand back and examine it with some objectivity.
Please be seated. And so did the Corinthians finally write back to St. Paul, saying, "Dude, enough with the letters. We have received them all, and we'll get back to you when we have the time." And by the way, a lot of the information you're asking for is available online.
Hey, nice talk, Chief. Hey, go buy the wife something pretty.
Oh, Father, your homily was so moving today.
Okay, Lois, bye. Bye, church. Bye, church guy. Bye, unending conversation. Bye, terrible church people. Bye.
Hey, are you a big fat bastard who loves eating at Outback Steakhouse but thinks the portions are too small? Well, good news, fat ass, because now there's the Outback Steakhouse Extreme. We don't have a bloomin' onion, we have a bloomin' pumpkin. You know what else we got? Elephant steaks, 50-pound elephant steaks. And why don't you wash it down with 40 ounces of malt liquor and ranch dressing, you fat Outback Steakhouse Extreme.
Punish your toilet. Peter, be careful up there.
Is this being careful enough, Joe?
All right.
Peter, are you okay?
All right, there's no pudding, but there is a kid up here.
Don't hold him like that.
Oh, my God, Peter, that's the lost Nicholson kid. He's been missing for a week.
Oh, yeah. They arrested a custodian because of you. You know, some of you out there are calling me a hero. Others are calling me a hoagie. Those of you from Connecticut are calling me a grinder. I guess what I'm trying to say is I'm not just pieces of meat between pieces of bread. I am a man who unintentionally saves kids.
Wow. 20 years on the force and no one's ever clapped for me, except for that one sarcastic gay guy.
Great observation.
Fact is, when I saved that boy, I wasn't thinking. I don't think. I just do. I wanted to see if a billboard had real pudding in it. So I climbed up there and came out a hero. It's just like Gandhi always said. Eat as much as you want and do whatever. And don't be afraid to hit each other.
My God, it's a miracle. You were able to put me back together again.
Yeah, it was actually a pretty simple procedure. Maybe next time go straight to a medical professional and skip the horses and illiterate servants.
Well, that is the last time I drink and masturbate on top of a high wall.
I thought I was dead. I even pictured my own funeral.
Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve.
I don't know, Chris. I don't know why he wanted this, but we're honoring your father's wishes.
Well, so then Jack takes these two pails of water and trips and totally falls down the hill.
Yeah. Hey, I got a funny story. Jill had a tooth fall out and she swallowed it, and then we had to root through her feces to find it. And we did. And then we took it to the dentist and he put it back in her mouth. So I guess we're both klutzes, huh? Why don't you spin another tale, crap tooth? No? My turn again? Okay. Jill's barren.
Coming up, a white waiter at a Chinese restaurant? We'll get you the facts on this bizarre story. But first, this week's viral video, Fat Kid Hustles Through Crosswalk. Here it is. Here's little Chubbo pulling up the rear. Oh, he's got to get moving now. That's right. Don't let your chocolate levels get too low.
Okay, now see, she didn't say good morning to me, so I put an orange dot on her boarding pass, which means they're going to search her anus.
I noticed you also circled a bunch of things on her ticket. Why did you do that?
Because otherwise, the line moves too quickly. You see, the whole thing we're going for here at the TSA is a sort of bored fascism.
I think I can handle that. I did not tell you to approach.
Great job! The worst thing a passenger can do is approach your podium before you tell them to. As bad as those 19 hijackers were, the people we see here every day are much worse.
Wow. You know, when you see it up close, it really is incredible.
Yeah. You know, Lois always dreamed about coming here, and now I know why. She was even saving money for it. You made it, Lois. You made it.
And what about Bonnie? How you getting her back?
Well, I got a plan for that. I hired some guys to come to the house on Tuesday and assault her. And I'll come in and save her. And she'll be so grateful, she'll have to take me back.
Joe, today's Tuesday.
Well, poop.